So. We are. It's time for something new. We're done with Metroid. And here it is. So. This is Pokemon Fire Red. But it is randomized. Pretty much everything is randomized. Pokemon on routes, Pokemon's base stats, Pokemon's moves, even like the TMs I think are randomized. Pretty much everything that can switch up is switched up. Oh man, this game is. Give me 1 second here, I'm gonna get the tweet out. We're gonna get started. Yeah, so it should be interesting. I haven't played Pokemon in a little while, so we'll see how good or bad I am. I mean, I don't know. It's gonna be. This isn't even so much about skill set, I feel like, because it's, you know, it's more. This is more like a. It's almost gonna be more like a roguelike than an actual Pokemon game at this point. Just because. Just because everything is gonna be so fucked up. So, I don't know. It should be fun, though. I don't know how long we'll do this. We'll see how much fun I have doing this, how much staying power it has. I had to check it out, though. I mean, I love randomizers, so I had to at least check it out once I heard about it, because I like Pokemon a lot. I like randomizers a lot. So I figured we'd give it a whirl. But yeah, let me shut up. Let's get started. So. But yes, this one, I already got a game generated. It's like I said, and basically we're doing Nuzlocke runs. Which, the way Nuzlocke works is, if you're not familiar with it, you only catch one Pokemon on each route. You're only allowed to catch the first Pokemon you encounter on each route. That's it. You also cannot, you have to nickname your Pokemon, and if they faint, they're dead. And if all your Pokemon faint, it's game over. So, there's our boy Oak, the Pokemon prof. So I don't know how much I'm gonna read dialogue for this one, because this is like, everybody should pretty much, this is Fire Red, this is the original Pokemon game remade for Game Boy Advance. So in terms of what it is, you guys should pretty much, I would assume if you're watching someone stream Pokemon on Twitch, you probably know how, you probably know what the deal is with the original games. Yes, this is Kanto. I'm never sure how you're supposed to say it. I guess Kanto? But this is the original game. And the Elite Four and all that stuff. What do I want to name? You know, we'll leave him green for right now. Fortunately, these early ones are very, I mean, I guess none of the Pokemon are super heavy on story. But especially, like, the first games were very light on story. I think I need to set this to. I don't know if that'll make a difference. Hopefully, make it sound a little less garbage. But we'll see. But this is a Game Boy Advance game, so. It's pretty basic. What do we got in potion? Yeah, and I do have the items randomized too. I don't know if it randomizes the item in the PC. I think it's just overworld items are randomized. But so, like, things where, like, a potion could be. You know, they could be, like, a Master Ball, or it could be a fucking berry. You know, so it should be pretty interesting. We should have, hopefully there should be some pretty goofy shit. So here we are. I just gotta check. I did test this out earlier. So I remember this game is heavy on the green and the color palette. Like, I was wearing a gray t-shirt earlier. And I play on a TV as my second monitor. And my gray shirt was picking up all the green from the game. And it was totally blown. Like, my whole torso disappeared when I walked out of the house. So I had to change my shirt. It's one of the downsides of having a green screen. You gotta be really careful what you're playing versus what you're wearing, because especially when I sit this close, the light for the TV can really mess up the chroma. So here we go, we're gonna see. The starters are also randomized, just by the way. So, whoa. I think something's wrong. Where's all the dialogue? Maybe I shouldn't set the text speed. I don't know. I don't know what's going on here. The text was, like, gone. There we go. That looks fine. So let's see what our starters are. Starmie. Maybe. Oh, God. I don't remember what this one is. Infernape? I'm a little rusty on my Pokemans. Or that's, Sableye? I think I'm gonna take Starmie. That seems like a good choice for a starter. Yeah. So our starter is a freaking Starmie. And we'll nickname it. God, what do we want to nickname it? I don't even know what the hell I want to nickname it. Can I fit Shuriken? Yeah, let's name it Shuriken. Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna have a hard time coming up with nicknames, probably, but we'll see. So, we have a Starmie as our starter, and he's gonna pick the Sableye. Okay. Interesting. Just curious. And, like, so everything, like, even the movesets and everything are randomized? There we go. Imprison, Kinesis, Hydro Cannon, and Psybeam. Holy shit. Those are all pretty good, I think. Kinesis, Hydro Cannon. Jesus, that's a ton of damage. And Psybeam. That's pretty sick. That's a pretty fucking good starter. That's a pretty good starter. But yeah, so like movesets randomized, what moves are in the TMs are randomized, Pokemon in the routes are randomized. Pretty much damn near everything is different. Even like the trainers that we fight, they're all gonna have different moves and stuff, and different Pokemon. It should be pretty good. There's gonna be some crazy shit though, I'm sure. Like, especially with this, I mean, randomizers definitely always kinda, you know, they always kinda turn the game on their head. Ghost Rider Green is his name. The randomizers always kind of turn games on their heads, but in this case, it's gonna be super weird. Like, now if I remember right, this thing is dark type, the Sableye. So if it actually has a dark move, I think dark is still super effective against Psychic in Gen 3. So what we probably need to do is kill this guy real quick. So we're gonna try and do the Hydro. I'm hoping it does so much damage. I'm hoping Hydro will one-shot this thing because we can't move next turn. Okay. Yeah, so technically this thing is actually strong against our... This thing is gonna have strong moves against our starter. Which should be interesting. But yeah, so I don't know, we're just gonna explore. And we're gonna try and finish the game randomized. I don't know. So it's gonna be more like a roguelike than anything. It's gonna become less about skill set and more about wow, this is a long time to save. Jesus. Especially for a cartridge game. I think there's a map here if you talk to your rival's sister? Fetch, I heard you had a battle against Green. I wish I'd seen that. Maybe I can't have the map yet. Maybe I have to go get the Pokedex first. Yeah, I don't think we can get it yet, because that is the map. But I don't know, so we'll see. We'll see how it goes. I'm curious what the Pokemon we're going to run into are on the first route here. Yeah, so we can only catch one. And this guy should have a potion? It's been a long time since I played Gen 1 Pokemon. I was a small bab. But I've played plenty of the new games and stuff. I'm gonna be a little rusty on my types and some of my names just because it's been so freaking long. Quillfish. I guess we'll do Psybeam. This is a great starter. This thing is gonna wreck a lot of mons by itself. Super effective. I don't know what type that is. This thing is gonna wreck some shit. Like, this is a really good starter. This is a pretty good starter, and it has good moves already too. So, I think this should be interesting. Yeah, I mean, there's gonna be some crazy shit. Like, we could run into like legendaries on Route 1 potentially. Or, you know, it's like we could pick up a Master Ball out of fucking Shellder, huh? We could pick up a Master Ball on We can pick up a Master Ball out of an item that used to have a potion in it or something like that, you know? So it should be pretty weird. It should be pretty fun, though. I mean, I guess, so we can't technically catch anything yet. You don't get the catching tutorial right away. You have to do the little fetch quest. I guess what we'll do, I mean, we technically already encountered Pokemon on this route, but we couldn't catch them. So I guess what we'll do is we'll catch the first Pokemon we encounter after we unlock the ability to catch stuff. That seems like the most reasonable way to do it. So I guess that's what we'll do. So we gotta get, I forget what we gotta get from the Pokemon Mart, but we gotta take that to our boy Oak, and then he'll give us I think a few Pokeballs and show us how to catch stuff. Where the hell is the Pokemart? There it is. So yeah, we'll see about. Oh, I didn't even. I did some stuff here. I forgot. We're gonna have like a little Pokemon HUD. Let me check what Starmie's thing is. Whoops, if I could type. Starmie is 121. So let's get our Pokemans up on the screen here. Let's get them up. There we go. There's Starmie just hanging out. Production values are at an all-time high on the stream, for sure. I also have a little badge tracker set up. You know Professor Oak, right? His order came in. Can I get you to take it to him? Yeah. So once we give Oak the thing here, we'll get to learn how to catch stuff, and we'll get the Pokédex. And then that's really pretty much it for story in this game. The Gen 1 games are pretty light on everything. Which is fine. It didn't need to be complicated. Just the catching and collecting and stuff was novel enough on its own, really. Whoa, pupper. If I lose against a rival in the first battle, does that mean I have to reset? No, I don't think so. I think there's actually a Nuzlocke clause for that. I think if you lose against your rival in the beginning, I think you can keep going. I'm almost positive. And I'm by no means this is my first time doing this kind of rule set. Hey, Pupper, what are you doing? This is my first time playing this kind of rule set, but I am 99% sure that I saw something about if you lose to your rival, you don't have to restart. I want the map. Nope, not yet. Maybe after we do the catch tutorial. Can't remember. Alright, give me some Pokeballs. Give me... Yeah, it's like, I don't know if I'm going to really read the dialogue for this stuff, because it's always going to be the same, and we're probably going to do many runs of this. You know, we could end up losing it like Brock or something, and have to restart, so I don't know if we're going to read all of the dialogue. Like, I imagine most people know what the deal is with Gen 1 Pokemon. So we're going to get the Pokedex, and hopefully we can pick up the map from our rival's sister. Now we can actually catch some mons here. I don't even know. I can't remember if there's actually a tutorial. Yeah, I don't even think there's a tutorial. In Gen 1. Usually they like beat you over the head with it. Yeah. Okay, there we go. So now we can go get the map. I'm trying to think. The only thing I'm worried about is our Starmie is gonna like one-shot everything. Our Starmie is gonna one-shot like everything at this low of a level. I'm worried we're gonna end up fainting things that we want to catch. So there's our map. So let's go see. I'm really worried we're gonna end up killing whatever we're gonna try and catch. Let me double check what Starmie had move-wise. I don't think we have anything that'll like paralyze or anything. Yeah, we're already. I don't know. I'm worried we're gonna kill whatever we want to catch. Distracts and lowers accuracy. Yeah. See, like none of these are gonna be super helpful for catching, unfortunately. We just have to throw some balls and hope we get lucky and we get to catch something. What are we gonna even be catching? We gotta actually run into something here. Then we can also catch one on the route going to the Elite Four. Alright, so what do we got? Freaking Shellder, huh? I'm really worried, though, that we're gonna faint this thing. Both of these moves are pretty powerful. I might end up just killing it. I guess I'm just gonna, I mean, balls at full health is gonna be interesting. I don't know if this is gonna work that well. But I think if we kill it, it's gonna, or if we attack, it's gonna faint. Hydro pump. Oh, shit. I guess it doesn't matter what was water type. like, if we attack this thing, it's gonna die in one hit, I'm pretty sure. We're gonna waste all our balls, though. This is the only problem is having a starter this beefy. I mean, let me try it. Let me try Psybeam. I mean, Hydro Cannon is water type, but it's got so much power, it's probably gonna hurt even more. I think we're gonna one-shot this thing, though. That's gonna be our Pokemon for Route 1. Yeah, so now we get no Pokemon for Route 1. We're gonna need a lot of Pokeballs. so we get no Pokemon on Route 1. I mean, I don't know. At least for right now, unless we run into like some electric types or something, or a dark type, I think we'll be in pretty good shape, just the Starmie for the moment. That's a pretty OP Pokemon to start out with. But I do want to try and catch one on, I can't remember the name of the route leading to the Elite Four, but we're gonna go check that and see if we can catch something there. This is gonna buy a few more balls. I don't think we're gonna be able to try and faint them. We're gonna need like, yeah. We're actually gonna buy like, we'll buy 15. Well, that's like all my money. I'll buy 10 for now. And I guess a couple of these. That's gonna be all my money. All right, we'll go with that for right now. Yeah, we're gonna need a lot of balls if we wanna catch anything, unfortunately. It's gonna be tough. I don't know. We might not be able to catch anything for a little while, just because of our level situation. Let's see what we can catch out here. Route 22, I couldn't remember what the hell this was called. But there's low level Pokemon here. You can't actually progress this way because of the Elite Four stuff. Oh, there's a Nita Arena here? Wow. I'm worried we're gonna kill it again. I'm really worried we're gonna kill it. I can't remember what type. It's like poison and... poison? We're totally gonna kill it. Let me just try and throw a ball. I'm really worried we're gonna kill it. And we're not gonna get to catch it. Oh, man. This is almost like bad. Oh, and now we're poisoned. Oh no, we're not poisoned. This is bad though. Like having a starter this good in the beginning is kind of limiting our Pokemon options because we can't catch anything. Please catch. Oh my god, please stay in the ball. Okay, cool. Alright, so we gotta need Arena. We gotta need Arena. That's good. That's good. We got lucky there. I guess I better update this as well. What is that? 30. Where is my gal need Arena at? There she is. There she is, in the squad. Okay, so we at least got two mons. I'm curious what the moveset is here. We know, we'll name her... gosh, I don't know. Alright, oh my god, I don't know. Whoops. Alright, we're gonna do Yas Queen. Oh man. Horrible. Absolutely horrible. Okay, so we got ourselves two mons. So we're at least making some moves here. Something's happening. We need to make our way to, God, I can't remember the name of the town that Brock's in. This Pokeball's at your waist. You have Pokemon, don't you? It's great that you can carry and use Pokemon anytime, anywhere. It sure is, kid. All right, so let's heal everybody up. We gotta try and get our Nidoqueen, or Nidorina leveled up a little bit. That'll be good, though. Now we have something that we can use to soften Pokemon up, besides just letting... because Starmie's just going to freaking kill everything. So, hopefully with that, we'll be able to soften up things and actually catch them. So what do we got here? Oh, she has an item, too. What do you have? X-Attack. Okay. What moves do you have? Okay, looks like pretty heavy on physical attack versus... I think even the base stats of the IVs... Well, I mean, IVs are always randomized. But, like, base stats are randomized, too. So these stats may not be what they normally are for that type of Pokemon. So she has Sludge Bomb and Sludge. Not too shabby. And there is no special attack, right? Oh, no, there is still special attack. Okay. So we got two good poison moves. All right. Now we're making moves here. I'm actually going to put you out front. We need to level you up a little bit. And then we'll, I guess we'll save. And then we got to work our way through the... I think we're going through the forest? So we can catch something there, too. Yeah, I mean, this is going to really limit our Pokemon pool, because we only get one per route, you know? And once they die, they die. Is the old man going to make us do this tutorial? Oh, shit. Oh, don't make me do it, old man. Oh, no. Damn it, I thought we could make it through without a tutorial in Gen 1. We already caught something, Gramps. I don't need to see about this Weedle. He's going to make me watch anyway. Really gonna make me watch anyway. Alright, Gramps, catch your Weedle. If only we can get as lucky as this old fart and catch him on the first try at full health every time. Okay. So there's our Pokemon catching. At least it's short, it's like 30 seconds. A teachy TV. I think they added some hand-holdy stuff to this versus... This gym is not open yet. I don't think we're... Man, I want to get, like, the bike. Or I think there were... Weren't there skates, too? Added in the remakes? Something to make us move a little faster. And again, so this could be anything. We have no idea what could be in this ball. A Papa Berry. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what's normally there, but we just got a berry. All the overworld items are randomized. So, this could get... It's like, we could pick up, like, a Master Ball in the forest up here, for all I know. it should be pretty interesting. Oh, there's a route before the forest, huh? Okay. Oh, we're gonna get to fight our first couple trainers here, I think, as well. Let's try and catch something first before we get into any battles. Or no, it looks like I can get ready to the forest. I thought there was other stuff here. Hoot Hoot? Yeah, Hoot Hoot. Hopefully you're not gonna one-shot... I think Sludge did last, right? I can't see the... I don't know. This might still kill. Oh, okay. Oh, it's poisoned. It might kill itself. Oh, shit. I think it's gonna die. Oh, my God. Okay. Okay. We gotta catch this thing quick. Oh, my God. You know what? It's gonna faint anyway. Because I think we're gonna catch it poisoned. And as soon as I walk, I don't have any antidotes. It's gonna die anyway, we're gonna have to release it. You should try randomizing the Pokemon's abilities? I think I do have them randomized. I'm pretty sure I have the abilities and the moveset randomized. This thing's gonna die immediately, I think. I don't even think it's gonna matter. I'm pretty sure he's gonna... Let me see. I'm just gonna name him Hootie. Actually, we should do it like Hootie and the Blowfish. There we go. I think it's gonna be dead, though. Because I don't have an antidote. And when I walk, they take damage. Yeah, he has one health left. So, we're gonna take one step. Hootie's... Oh, wait, I have potions. Is it even worth trying to save this thing? Do I even want to waste potions trying to save this guy? What was that berry that we got? What did that berry do? Wait, can't even... Oh, berry pouch. Restores HP, may cause... Alright, well, let's use that. Wait, I can't use... Oh, I can only use it in battle? I don't even know if I want to waste potions trying to save this Hoot Hoot. Let's try it. Let's try and save this thing. So he's got full health. He's still poisoned, though. So we might be in a pickle here. Because it... Oh, see? Because it loses health every couple steps. We may still end up losing Hootie. We gotta try and make it back to the Pokemon Center and try and save Hootie. 10. Wait, how much health? Let me see here. at work and can't hear your watch, but if I find out you didn't name one after me, I will name one after you, Spark. I'll try and find an electric type. Oh, you can't hear me. Alright. So, 8 health. So we gotta keep an eye on Hootie here. We gotta try and save him. We gotta try and save Hootie. Let's see. So, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Alright, hold on. We need to use another item. We're gonna have to use another potion on this freaking dummy. Whoops, what am I doing? The old menu system is a little... The menu system is a little not what I'm used to after playing all the modern games. Turn VODs on so I can watch it back. Okay. Anyway, so let's get Hootie here. We're gonna save Hootie. I still don't know if this was even worth trying to save this little fucker, but we did it. We used 2 potions to save a level 2 Hoot. But we'll see. I really don't know if this is even worth it. I wish I hadn't poisoned the damn thing. But it's, I mean, we could. This run could be over in like. No, we just healed. This run could be over in like 10 more minutes for all we know. It may not last very long. You know, we could run into like, I don't know. Oh, I guess I should update the thing again. I need to remember my HUD here. What the hell is Hoot Hoot? Hold on a sec. 163. But yeah, I don't know. You know, we could run into something super strong in like a trainer battle and it would just be over like right away. So, this could end very quickly. There may not be much of a run depending on how things go. I guess I should save. Really, I'm not sure how much point there is in really saving, because if we lose, we lose. You know, there's no reloading. But anyway, so let's go into the forest, and I guess we're gonna try and level up some of these shit Pokemans and see if we can get. Let me even see what old Hoot Hoot has here. What kind of moves you rocking? Helping Hand and... Wow! Holy shit! Sky Attack is 140. Jesus. That's pretty powerful. I'm gonna put you up front. I'm gonna let you try and get a level or two here. I can't remember if Hoot Hoot even evolves. It's like, I think it evolves into Noctowl? Does that sound right? I can't even freaking remember. You guys have any stuff for me? Some people have items for you if you talk to them. So I don't think I'm gonna read all the dialogue. Just because, you know. We get into, oh, this is new. I've never actually played the remakes of the Gen 1 games. And of course, we may not even see any bug Pokemon in here because of the randomizer. I know there's some items in here. So we definitely want to look around for that. Because we could maybe get something really cool out of one of the ground items. Like, we could get anything. We could get super lucky and pick up like a Master Ball or some shit. Is this a trainer battle? No. I thought there was some trainer battles in here. Poor kid ran out of Pokeballs. But I want to make sure I scope everything out and hopefully get some items, maybe? And again, normally these would all be like bug-type guys, but the trainer's Pokemon are all randomized, so... Ralts. You are psychic? Psychic, I think. Damn, level 6 already. I'm gonna actually switch in Starmie. Because I think we could wreck this dude with Water Cannon. Or Hydro Cannon. Luster Purge. Man, I don't remember a lot of this. It's been a while since I played Pokemon. I'm not even sure how many... But see, his psychic abilities won't do a lot to me. And I can't remember how many, hopefully that's like a one-shot. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Hootie leveled up. Nice. Nice, Hootie. We're almost level 7. Yeah, I'm gonna switch to... Oh, he has Kakuna. I wonder if Kakuna has any damaging moves in the randomizer. Let's switch Hootie back in. Because actually, Hootie can do Sky Attack and, like, one-shot that thing, so it'll be bugged still. I'm gonna have to check the type chart for some of these. I won't remember all of them. But Hootie should be able to, like, wreck this thing. I'm really curious if Kakuna has damaging moves in... Oh, it does. Oh. Oh, no. Badly poisoned. Oh, no. Hootie might die. Hootie is probably gonna die. Oh my god, Hootie has one health left. Hootie's gonna die from poison. I don't even think it's gonna matter. Shit. Hootie's gonna get like 5 levels and then probably still die. We might have to make an emergency trip back to the Pokemon Center again. Damn, he's leveling up like crazy here. He's level 5. Alright, so we did save him. Hootie's still alive. We gotta try and make it back to the Pokemon Center, I guess. How many potions do I have? I have 3 potions left. Oh, no. That's a long way to walk. 5 health. Shit. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. We're gonna try and save Hootie. We're gonna try and save Hootie. I'm gonna try and hoof it all the way back. Yeah, I don't think I have enough potions to even make this run. I don't know. Hootie might die. I should have bought some. Should have bought some antidotes. All right, so you just have to keep track. So 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. 8, hold on, Hootie. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Oh, we're gonna have to use one more potion, I think. Oh my god, we made it with. Look, we made it with 1 health left, I think. How's Hootie? 2 health left. Good job, Hootie. You held on. But yeah, I mean, we just got like 3 levels for him. I don't want him to die now. This really is, it does add a whole different sense of urgency. I've never played a Nuzlocke before. Popper, come on, please. I've never played a Nuzlocke before. Knowing that you can lose it, it really does add a different sense of urgency to things. And knowing that you can't just catch whatever the hell you want. Also, you know, it really does. I don't know how much money I even have. I should try and buy some antidotes, maybe. Poison is really wrecking the run right now. I have 200 money. Oh my gosh. Alright, we're gonna buy 2 antidotes. Do I have anything I can sell? Besides... Oh, you know what? I'm gonna sell this X attack. I don't really need that right now. Can I sell my berries? Oh, 10 yen for the berry. Okay, we're not gonna sell the berry. I guess we'll spend that last 300 on another potion. Because we only have 2 left. So we got 3 potions and 2 antidotes and 10 Pokeballs. We'll see where that gets us. I'm gonna put our Nidorina out front so we can get her some levels too. I'm gonna try and keep everybody hopefully around the same level. At least until we get... early game without the experience share always kind of blows. Because you gotta like manually swap out and everything to level up low level mons, but it'll be alright. Poor Hootie. Hootie's barely escaped death twice now. That little dude just—he's barely hanging on. But we're running out of money, so we can't really afford to lose any items or mons here. So we're gonna have to—we might have to be a little more careful. I was not expecting that Kakuna. I mean, I should have known though, because like really, yeah. Normally Kakuna has nothing but Harden, I think. But with the randomizer. Every Pokemon's moveset is changed up. I'm just looking for items. I can't remember where... I know there's items hidden in the grass here, if I'm not mistaken. And plus, we still need to catch something. Well, we'll see if we're going to catch it here. A Dewgong? Yeah, it's a fucking Dewgong. It's a fucking dugong. No shit. Oh, is water effective against poison? It's not super effective, but it does hurt a lot. Okay, we're gonna switch out for, shit, I don't know. But not, we're gonna do this, I guess. At least it won't be able to hurt our Starmie that bad. Oh god, Hyper Fang. I really want to catch this, that'd be a nice... I'm worried that Hydro Cannon's gonna, like, one-shot it. And I'm also worried that Psybeam is gonna one-shot it. Let's try and just throw a couple balls here. Let's see what we can do. See if we can get lucky. Because I'm worried we're gonna faint it, and then we're not gonna get to catch anything in here. So yeah, we turn into a Dugong in the forest. Dugong in the forest. Maybe I can have Hootie try and soften it up a little bit. Maybe I'll do that if this doesn't work out. Come on. Ah, oh, you fucker. Problem is, I'm gonna end up switching. I wonder when it's gonna run out of PP for Hyper Fang. I think Hyper Fang's pretty low. And the amount of moves. I think it's only like 5 or 10? Might run out of moves here soon anyway. Come on, get in the ball. Yes, doesn't matter. Okay. So we've got 4 mons now. I guess I better find Dugong here. 87. Let's get him up on the HUD. Let's show him off. Whoops. There he is. All in all his glory. Her glory, I guess. It's a female Dugong. What do we want to name our female Dugong? It's kind of got a goofy horn on it, so maybe we'll just do something stupid. We'll do, like, Narwhal. I don't know. I'm not going to be super creative with nicknames. If anybody has any ideas for nicknames, you can definitely just throw them out there. I'll pretty much take whatever I can get. We got to find an electric type to name after Sparky. Horny. That's a good one. I should have named him Horny. Dude, you were like 2 seconds too late. I'm sorry. With the stream delay and everything, I saw the message right after I saved Narwhal. So I'm really sorry. I missed your nickname. That was fucking perfect though. That was super on point. Yeah, I'm sorry. That was really good though. If I'd seen that 2 seconds earlier, I definitely would have used that. So man, our Nidorina is already hurting. Okay. I just want to look around. I can't remember where. I know there's items here. Oh, there's something. What's that? I found a zinc. Okay. I think zinc is one of the vitamins. I think it just lowers the, or it increases the EVs, if I'm not mistaken. Let me look around here. So we still got some trainers to fight. And we need to level these mons up a little bit, too. God, what are you, Ipon? Yeah, I don't remember a lot of these. I'm gonna switch in someone else and just hopefully get some... we need to get some XP for our Nidorina here. Oh no! It has Leaf Blade. Oh no, I just switched into a super effective. Well, that's okay. That's alright, it doesn't really do that much damage. Let's try and just kill this thing. I think we can probably still one-shot it. Oh, it's confused though. Starmie is a super OP starter. We don't have anything super effective against this one, I don't think. Either way, it's dead now. Oh, get some move first. I thought we were faster than it. Come on, carry yourself. Nice, there we go. Okay, so Starmie leveled up. Yeah, Starmie was a super OP starting Pokemon. I still can't believe we ended up with that. Oh wait, this is the way I just came. I don't remember a lot of this. It's been a long time since I played a Gen 1 Pokemon game. So I remember bits and pieces. But I definitely don't remember all of it. Like, not even close. Oh, there's an item right there in the grass. I haven't played these since I was, like, a small child. Like, a very small child. I think Red and Blue came out when I was, like, 5 or 6? Got another vitamin. So it's been a long time since I played Gen 1 anything. This fucker again. I don't think I have anything super effective against grass at the moment. Wait, is poison effective against grass? See, I'm gonna have to look at the type chart here, because I don't remember. Oh yeah, poison is double effective against grass. And it's also, yeah, it also takes... So wait, it also takes half damage from grass, okay. Okay. So actually... The only thing is I'm worried it's still gonna get one-shotted here, because it has... I don't know, whoops. Not Pokeball. Let's heal you up, and then we'll do a Sludge Bomb. And we can probably one-shot this thing with Sludge Bomb. How much damage does that do? Oh, not bad. Okay, only 3 damage. So we actually probably would've been okay. I was a little worried, though. It's like, we gotta play it super careful here. So I'm hoping Sludge Bomb is gonna one-shot this thing. Perish Song. Is that an insta-kill move? Oh, no. Well, I guess we better kill it quick. But I think that'll probably be a one-shot, right? Oh, really? So wait, it must have a second type that makes this not as effective. Either way, we can feint in 3 turns, we'll be fine. Oh, Dugong's ice type. I should have checked and seen. Ice is effective against grass. I should have looked at that too. I forgot about that. I should look and see, because I keep forgetting that they're all gonna have like crazy moves because of the randomizer. So I should probably look and see what kind of moveset we're working with. Man, this thing has shit defense and special defense base. It's like all attack and special attack. Wow, we got 2 levels off that though. Yeah, look at the stat growth. It's like no... It's like straight attack and special. Pretty much nothing else. I didn't even look at the Dugong to see what the moveset looks like. We should probably do that. What are you rocking? Water Pulse, Water Gun, Bubble Beam, and Hyper Fang, huh? Okay, well, who do you have again? Helping Hand and Sky Attack, okay. I don't know, I'm not sure how useful Hootie's gonna end up being. We'll hang on to him. I mean, there's no reason not to keep him for right now, but I'll look around for some items here still. So every item could be potentially amazing. Man, is that really the whole forest? I remember this being way more confusing when I was a kid. Pomeg Berry. I don't think we want that. We'll fight this guy. You can't gem out if you're a Pokemon trainer. Alright, let's see what this guy's gonna be working with here. I mean, normally these would all be Bug-type guys, but they're gonna have all kinds of weird shit. Tyrogue. Fighting? I think we want... This would actually be... We would want Starmie for Psychic. I think Psychic is strong against fighting. I'm gonna swap you in, even though you're gonna take a hit. You should be okay, I hope. You're pretty strong, I'm not too worried. Definitely don't want to lose my Starmie this early. Oh good, I missed anyway. I think the Psybeam should hopefully one-shot this thing. Right? Oh yeah, super wrecked, okay. And our Nidorina leveled up again. I'm really concerned about that defense growth, though. That thing is not going to live for very long, Azurill. What are you, water? I think just water. I don't have anything effective against water at the moment. I'm going to swap in... Dugong. And then I'm gonna swap back out, I think, for something else. I'm just gonna try and get everything leveled. But yeah, we don't have anything effective. I think this is just straight water type, if I'm not mistaken. So, if we go back, we'll just do another Psychic. I think the Psychic will one-shot it. I think water is strong against poison, so I don't wanna swap in Nidorina. Version 2? Man, I don't remember a lot of these moves. I think Psybeam could probably still one-shot. Right? Good enough. How much damage? Okay. Okay. Be alright. And we still got one Pokemon left, I think, on the other side. Ralts, you are Psychic again. I'm gonna just leave this. I'm gonna do the Hydro Cannon and hopefully just one shot it. Because I'm not gonna get to move. But I think this might be enough. Yeah, the power is so high. Hydro Cannon is like 150 power. And we have the speed advantage. So it's pretty solid. Like, look at how good the base stat totals are in the Starmie. Like, the Starmie is disgusting right now. Super good. Super good. What an amazing starter Pokemon we ended up with. Like, easily the best choice out of the three. Okay. Yeah, we gotta be careful with our Starmie, because I don't wanna... I'm gonna try and avoid using items unless we really need to, since we don't have a ton of money. So I don't necessarily want to swap her in right now if I don't have to. I just want to look around some more and see if there's any more items. I can't remember. I think this is actually the long way around through the forest, if I'm not mistaken. I think these both lead to the same place. Maybe not. I think we have to fight this guy. Oh, maybe not. I thought he was a trainer. Let me see. Oh, okay. He is a trainer. Well, we're going to fight him. Let's see what we got here. Kakuna. This would be a good one for Hootie again. But so now we know Kakuna has damaging moves, though. So... Kakuna is bug and poison, I think. So I don't think we want poison. I'm gonna switch Hootie in. I think ice is actually strong against bug, too, for whatever reason. Oh, but our Dewgong doesn't have any ice moves. Tail Glow. What the fuck is Tail Glow? Special attack sharply rose, okay. That's fine. Hopefully. As long as this guy isn't actually planning on getting a special attack off. Because we still have to wait one more turn to get this sky attack. Okay, maybe it only has tail glow. I don't really know what's going on here. This thing is like super buff though. It's like max special attack at this point. I think that's 6 special attack buffs. Please kill. Okay, good. I was a little worried. I think it was gonna hit us with something big and then we get smoked. Alright, so need to really leveled up again. Hootie almost. Wurmple. No, we're gonna keep what we got. That's another bug type. So we're gonna do another sky attack. I'm really curious what moveset this guy's gonna have. Signal beam. Okay. I don't know, that might actually be a bug type move, so that would make sense if it's not very effective. I don't think a lot of these moves carried over into the newer gens. A lot of these aren't familiar to me at all in terms of moves. Oh god, this guy has garbage stats. Feather Dance? Sentret. I think Sentret is like normal type? I'm gonna switch in Starmie and hopefully just one shot it with the Hydro Cannon. You know what? Let's let the Nidorina go. Not super sold on this Dewgong at the moment. Yeah, I think you're just straight normal type. This should probably do a good bit of damage. Well, it's not too shabby, and we got it poisoned. Okay. He's super dead. We're almost out of the forest already, but so we're gonna have to fight Brock here very soon. Weather Ball? Okay. Yeah, but we're almost out of the forest. I'm hopefully gonna make it out of the forest without having to use any items. Okay, level 8. But then we're gonna have to fight Brock. Poison Powder? I don't know what's gonna happen with the gym leaders and their Pokemon sets. I mean, I have them randomized. So Brock may not even be like rock-type Pokemon at this point. So I don't know. Normally we'd be pretty well prepared for Brock with water. But yeah, your guess is as good as mine. I guess we'll just have to wait and see what the hell he's got. What is Feather Dance exactly? Sharply cuts attack stat. Okay. Alright, let's try and get out of here in one piece. We should be almost through the forest here. It's a little bit more garbage. And we're gonna have to do like one more trainer battle. Is there anything down here? Oh yeah, we got an item here. Alright, come on, Master Ball. Timer Ball? Okay. I'll take it. It's not a Master Ball, but. Yeah, so we gotta fight this dude here. It's the hurry. Alright, let's see what we're dealing with. I don't know. Just one Pokemon. Oh, it's just Caterpie. Okay, we're fine. Watch Caterpie have, like, a Dragon Beam or something. Whatever, the Dragon Rage. Some super crazy attack. Let's switch in. Let's let Hootie go. He's got the flying. It'll be super effective. They can share the experience. I don't know if we're gonna want this Dewgong. Like, I mean, of course I still caught it. You know, we'll take everything we can get because it's a Nuzlocke, but we already have Starmie. Like, I don't see any situation where I'd rather have the Dewgong than the Starmie. So, I don't know. We'll keep it for now. Whoa, that's actually a fair amount of damage. That's more than I was expecting. This should hopefully kill in one hit, though. It's gonna be super effective. Oh, we didn't even get to move yet. Oh, shit. Hootie's gonna die. Oh, no. Hootie's dead. Well, rest in peace, Hootie. Fuck, we just got smoked by a Caterpie. Holy shit, I can't believe that actually just happened. Well, so, pour one out for Hootie. He's fucking dead. Bug and Poison? I think Poison's okay. Against Bug, right? Dude, this Caterpie is a fucking monster. This Caterpie is a monster. There we go. Holy shit, I still can't believe... I can't believe we got wrecked by the Caterpie. The Double Edge, man. Double Edge got me hard. Of course it knows Double Edge. Yeah, So pour one out for Hootie. We gotta take Hootie down. He's dead. Which one was Hootie? Hootie's gone. Say goodbye to Hootie, everybody. I guess we're gonna release him. So again, if you're not familiar with this, I know I talked about it in the beginning. Oh, can I not release from here? Do I have to release them from the computer? I guess I can't release them right now. Who's in front? I guess we'll leave you up front for now. Hopefully we can make it out of here without having to fight anything else. Because we're getting to the point where we're kind of hurting. But yeah, so we got to get rid of Hootie. Hootie's dead forever. Yeah, and I'm not going to read all the dialogue. Because we're going to see this... Really, the dialogue isn't anything amazing anyway. And we're probably gonna end up seeing this many, many times. Because for all we know, we could lose a Brock, and that's gonna be it. So wait, Route 2 is still considered. Yeah, so this is still, we can't catch any new Pokemon here. This is still the same route that we started at from Viridian, so we can't catch anything new there. Alright, so we're gonna have to fight Brock. This could potentially be the end of the run already. Depending on how things look here. Let's get rid of Hootie. Because we've three Pokemon and we gotta make it through the whole gym. So... Yeah, we could potentially... This could potentially be over quickly. So, rest in peace, Hootie. You died. But there he goes, he's gone. Bye-bye, Hootie. Okay. Let's get everybody healed up. I guess we'll see... I don't know. We'll see how the first gym goes. These could potentially be really short. It's basically a roguelike at this point. I mean... Whoops. I don't want you to heal me again. I don't know how long it's going to be before we could potentially finish the game. Like, Nuzlockes are hard as it is. I mean, Pokemon games generally aren't very hard. No, I have trainers Pokemon randomized as well. The trainers Pokemon are randomized and the movesets are randomized. I have pretty much damn near everything randomized. I have stat totals randomized. I have movesets randomized. I have route Pokemon randomized. World items randomized. Pretty much everything I can find I can flip on is random. So... The trainers will all have different stuff than what they normally have. I don't remember how to get into the gym. Do I have to go around? But yeah, that's what I mean. So, like, Brock's could be a shit show, because Brock could have anything. I don't know how this gym is gonna work. How much money do I have? Not a lot. We can't even buy another potion. I don't know what Brock is gonna have, so this could be a complete shit show. Yeah, I wanted to set this up to be basically random. Isn't there a hidden item up here? I don't have the item finder yet, but I could have sworn there was something hidden up here. I don't know. Yeah, it's gonna be absurd. Like, it could be literally anything. So, this is gonna be more like a roguelike than a... than a real Pokemon game. So we got a Starmie for our starting Pokemon, and it was, you know, it's gonna be kind of fun though. Everything's gonna be so crazy. Just want to see if I can catch anything else before we go fight Brock. No. Any extra Pokemon we could have on hand would be very helpful at this point, because we already lost one. But I think we're gonna get railroaded into fighting Brock. Yeah. So we can't catch anything else. So these three. This is it. We got Dewgong, Nidorina, and Nidorina's gonna be useless if this is still Rock-type. Like, I don't know if it's just random Rock-type Pokemon or truly random with the gyms. So, I don't know. This could potentially be the end of the run already at Brock. I do want to be the Pokemon champ. It's not gonna matter. Oh. Come on, dude. I shouldn't have talked to this guy. That was a mistake. I mean, we could really even skip this guy and just go right to Brock. Maybe we should go right to Brock. Well, no, because I'm kind of curious what the gyms are going to be. Let's see what this guy's like. Because that may give me an idea what Brock's going to have. If this guy still has rock types, we'll be fine. No. He's got a... Oh, wait. No, that's still rock, isn't it? I think that's still rock. Pineco? Let me see. I honestly don't remember. Oh no, it's bug. Okay, it's bug. So yeah, this is gonna be totally fucked. This is gonna be some weird shit. That's bug type. Wait, so what is bug and poison? Poison takes half damage from bug. Okay, so that's fine. We'll leave Nidorina out. We'll do some Sludge Bomb. Yeah, this is gonna be absurd. Like, with the totally random everything. Poison Point. Oh, okay. Okay. Poison Point is the ability. Yeah, I'm really... Wait, controller? What's going on here? There we go. I'm really interested to see what Brock is going to have. Because it could be... This could be game over very shortly. I don't know. We'll see how far we can make it. Our Nidorina is level 10. I also turned... There's an option on... Of course. We don't have anything effective against water at the moment. How does poison look against water anyway? I think poison is weak to water, for some reason. No, poison takes normal damage from water. But Dragonite. I'm gonna have to look at the type chart at least for a little while. I haven't played Pokemon in like a year or two. So I'm a little rough on my type matchups. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna switch in Starmie, and we can probably just one-shot this thing with Psybeam, potentially. Oh, man. I don't know. Fucking Brock, man. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good either way. I mean, the goal here would be victory. But I don't know. At least it won't do a lot of damage. It's gonna be hard to win one of these, I think. Unless we get, like, some super OP Pokemon to start. It's gonna be hard to win one. Oh, fuck. Oh, good. I'm glad I missed. Okay. So then I guess we're gonna go heal up. I don't want to waste any items, so we're gonna go heal up, and then we'll fight Brock. That should be at least a level. Wow, not even one level, huh? Give me some money. 220 yen, that's it. Alright, we're gonna go heal up, and then we're gonna see what Brock has. So this could be the end of the run. We don't have a lot of Pokemon at the moment. I mean, we can only get here with... Well, I fainted the one on Route 1. Because Starmie was too strong. But so the, you can come... You get to Brock with a maximum of 5 Pokemon if you're playing a Nuzlocke. And they may not be very good Pokemon, so... I feel like the first gym is going to be a big speed bump. Like, potentially a run ender. What are we... This is, so we're an hour in and we're at Brock. And we might... It might be game over. I think I'm going to send... I think I'm going to send Starmie out first. Just because Starmie is way faster. And a little bit more sturdy, defense-wise. In the hopes maybe we can just sweep. I don't know. They have the same amount of Pokemon. I think Brock only had 2 in the original. I'm hoping we could maybe just sweep Brock and just get lucky. With like Psychic or Hydro Pump or something. And we can maybe salvage this. Alright, Brock. My rock hard is rock hard willpower, guys. Oh, shit. My Pokemon... wow. My Pokemon are all rock hard. I'm really curious what this guy's gonna have. If he's still rock type, we'll be fine. Nope. He has a fucking Shellder. He has a fucking Shellder. Okay, so yeah, this is gonna be completely fucking bonkers, basically. But see, I think... Oh, how much damage? Okay, that's alright, that's alright. He is rock hard. I think we'll be okay. I think we might be able to sweep whatever he's got. The second Pokemon's gonna make this interesting. Level 9. The only thing that really worked out in my favor this time is Starmie is a super OP starting Pokemon. Raticate. No, okay. We're probably faster than the Raticate, I hope. Oh, it's level 14. I don't know if we're going to be faster than the Raticate. I'm going to try and do a Hydro Cannon. And hope that we can one-shot this thing. Oh, fuck. It's faster than me. Let's minimize. Raises Evasion? Yeah. Please hit. Please one-shot. How much? Okay, alright. We'll be okay. We'll be okay. We'll be okay. Well, see, normally he would have Hyper or Super Fang. I don't know if he's gonna have Hyper or Super Fang, though. At this point. Because it's like it's all random. So in terms of moveset this thing has, yeah, normally you're right, it would. But we have no clue. It could have fucking anything. I kind of want to switch in Nidoqueen. Also, just so they can both get some experience. I'm gonna switch to Nidoqueen. Or Nidorina, sorry. I want to get them both some XP off this. This is a big... This is gonna be a lot of XP. Wow, it hurts. Oh, we just poisoned it too. Nice. Yeah, so the moveset could be... Who freaking knows? Like... Oh, I mean, it's... I did the same thing. Like, I switched in on a Kakuna. Thinking like, oh, it'll be fine. It's just Kakuna. You know, it doesn't have any damaging abilities, but it had, like, fucking... I forget what the hell it had. But it almost killed my Hoot Hoot. Early on, when we first got into the forest. Okay. This should be death. Yeah, I think the only thing I didn't randomize was the Pokemon types. Because randomizing Pokemon types would just be a complete shit show. Starmie is so good. This thing has... The problem is, so these base stat totals, though, they're randomized, too. So this... Our Nidorina has no defense at all, or speed. It's just straight attack and special attack and health, basically. It has no base stats in pretty much anything else. But hey, guess what, guys? I can even put it up on the screen. Let me get that boulder badge. There it is. So we are one gym down. We are one gym down. And we still have all 3 Pokemon alive, somehow. So. Nice. Nice. And we got some money. We need to go buy some antidotes and stuff and some potions. And what is... So, the TMs are randomized. So this TM could have, like, any move on it. Because it's probably not going to have Rock Tomb. Let's actually see what it has. Whoops. I'm so not used to the old style Pokemon UI at this point. Acid. See? So, it's gonna be totally bonkers. Like, this is gonna be absurd. I kinda like it though. I've always been a big fan of the randomizers. Like, I played the Super Mario World randomizer, and I played the Link to the Past one before. I played the Link to the Past one on stream. Once someone told me that the Pokemon games had a randomizer, I absolutely had to check it out. Thank you for the follow. Yeah, I had to check this shit out. Like, and it's totally bonkers. I love it. Randomize me, daddy. So we still have 3 mons alive. That's good though. We're hanging on. First gym's down. Oh, you know what though? So, where do we normally get? Isn't Flash a TM move? And don't I need Flash to get through the cave because it's fucking pitch black? I wonder if having TMs randomized is gonna screw me. I don't know, I guess we're gonna find out. I guess I'll save. I don't even know why I'm saving, because if we lose, we lose. But, I don't know. We'll see. So, we got 3 mons, 2 decent mons, 1 shitty mon. Like, I really don't even want this Dewgong with Starmie. I'm glad I caught up to you and Professor Oak's aid. I've been asked to deliver this. Received. Oh, good, we got the running shoes. Thank Jesus. So we can finally move more than, like, 1 mile an hour. Thanks, Oak. Oh, wait, what? Anyway. Oh, look at how fast we are. Oh, it feels so good. It feels so good. We got a lot of fights on the way here. This could be maybe game over here, depending on how things go. We got a lot of trainers we gotta fight. I have the trainer types randomized, and the girl's name got she's Strongman Marilyn. Oh shit. You are psychic? What is why not? Psychic? I really can't remember. Yeah, why not is psychic? Okay. You recommend checking out PokeMMO if you're a Pokemon fan. I think I've heard of that. That's the one, like, it's basically you need a copy of a Gen 3 game to hook into the game, but then you can play. I think I've seen a little bit of it before. I'm not super familiar with it, but I have heard of it. I've never actually played it, though. Hydro Cannon. See ya. Yeah, I have heard of it. Whoa, Popper. Relax. Sorry, Popper's a little rowdy today. Skitty is. Isn't Skitty. I think it might just be normal. I think we'll be okay. Oh, whoops. I don't want to change Pokemon. I think Skitty's just normal. Present. Explosive present. Hydro Cannon again. Let's just get the shit bed. I want to catch some more Pokemons here. We need some more dudes in the squad. Still can't believe the girl trainer got changed into Strongman. Again, if you guys have any ideas for nicknames or whatever, since we're playing a Nuzlocke, by all means throw them out there, because I'm not very good at coming up with nicknames for Pokemon. So, I'll be more than happy to take any suggestions when we catch some new stuff. Hopefully here soon. I think there's some Pokemon on this route. You're bug. And also poison? Hydro Cannon. I think we can just basically sweep the stuff. I hope. Yeah. So again, Starmie is super OP for a starter. Weedle. Nah. Because we have nothing that's effective against Bug anyway. Fucking Megahorn. Wow, Weedle! Oh, that's right! Bug is super effective against Psychic. Bug is super effective against Psychic. Okay. Okay, I didn't think about that. Fuck, that Megahorn did a fucking buttload of damage. Jesus Christ. Alright, let's switch in the Nidorina. Jesus, that was so much damage. Fucking Megahorn. Holy fuck, this Weedle is a monster. Isn't Weedle poison type though? This is gonna suck. This is gonna do like no damage. This Weedle is also faster than my Nidorina. Dude, this Weedle. This Weedle might end up wiping the squad. Oh, never mind. Okay. Holy shit. Dude, that Weedle! He was beefy. We're gonna have to go hit up the, Oh, we still have, fuck, we still have Igly buff. No. Alright. You should just be normal type. I don't think Fairy didn't exist in Gen 3, did it? So I think these are just normal type Pokemon. As far as I know. And it's dead. But yeah, we gotta go heal. We gotta go heal bad. Everybody's already in bad shape. Oh my god, the running shoes are a game changer. Absolutely amazing. Oh, I forgot to hit up the Pokemart too. I need to get some, probably get some more potions and some more antidotes and stuff. Maybe like some paralyzed heals if we can get them. So let's see here. We did get, I think we got like 1,000 yen from Brock or so. So let's see what we can get our hands on. How many potions do we have? We have 2. I'm gonna buy 2 more. How many antidotes? I have 2. Alright, I'm gonna buy. I don't know. I kinda wanna buy an escape rope. Hi, Twisted Mist. How's it going? I'm gonna buy 1 escape rope. Actually, I'm not. Fuck it. You know what? Nah, fuck it. I'm not gonna buy any of this stuff. I am gonna at least buy 1 paralyzed heal. And maybe 1 awakening. And I think we'll stop. I think we'll stop with that. I have 7 Pokeballs. I'm gonna hold on to some of my money. We got a lot of trainers to fight before we get to the cave. I wanna catch some mons here too. Is there some grass up here? Oh shit. I walked right into him. Thank you for the follow, Twisted. That look you gave me, it's so intriguing. What do we got here? Oh, strongman again. All the women are strongmen now. Zigzagoon. You're just normal type, I think. Which means you should hopefully get wrecked by a Psybeam? Or are they dark? No, not dark. Okay. For some reason, I thought they were dark type. Bellsprout. Oh yeah, Bellsprout is grass. Oh, but poison's super effective against grass. But Bellsprout is grass and poison? So I don't really know how it's gonna work. But let's try and switch in Nidorina and see how this goes. Yeah, I think Bellsprout is grass and poison. Or maybe that's only once it evolves. I don't know how this is gonna work. We'll see here in a second. Because this should be super effective if it's just grass. Well, either way, it worked well enough. It worked well enough. It's dead. Poison Tail. We're learning a ton of poison moves. Not really learning any other good moves, unfortunately. Do I want to fight these guys? I guess I should. I'm glad they kept that line in from the original game. I like shorts, they're comfy and easy to wear. Alright, what's the little kid got? Boss Scarlet. Patata. That should be fine. Just do the old Psybeam. So getting the Starmie at the beginning was huge. Starmie has basically carried this run so far. Oh, Vulpix is fire. That's gonna be a quick death with the old water cannon. Vulpix won't even know what hit her. Yep, see ya. Probably didn't even really need to use the water cannon. We probably could have just done the side beam still. But it's alright. Yeah, I mean, we should fight all these. We need the experience. We need the money. I'll just do it. I want to catch something on this route, too, though. This guy's a lot of Pokemon. What are you? Grass type? I should probably switch to Nidorina. I think it's just grass. I don't think it has a second type, does it? Let's try the Sludge Bomb. I don't know if Sludge Bomb or Poison Tail does more damage. Let me try Poison Tail. Yeah, it must just be straight grass, because the poison is super effective. So, what else we got here? Wooper. Wooper is normal type? Or psychic type? Can't remember what Wooper is. Let's try Sludge Bomb again. What the hell is Wooper? Look here. Wooper is water and ground? Okay. Weird. Oh, so actually, if he had managed to hit me with a ground move, that would actually be super effective against my poison, I think. What was that? Feebas? It's just water, I think, too. Or is it like water and rock? I don't know, we're gonna see here in a second. I can't remember what the deal with this one is. Well, it's still dead. Doesn't really matter, I guess. Level 13. Still have no defense. This thing must have, like, an incredibly low base stat in defense. I mean, I have all the base stat totals randomized. But that kind of sucks, because this thing has no defense at all. It's gotten, like, 1 point of defense since we got it. Our attack stat and our health stat is great, though. So we're gonna have a huge health pool, no defense, and a high attack stat. That's basically gonna be it, it looks like, with this neat arena. Do I wanna go down and fight this one? I guess so. Oh, there's some grass. We can finally catch something here. You're not wearing shorts. What's wrong with you? Alright, kid, what you got? Show me your Mewtwo. I wanna see some crazy shit. Hoot Hoot. Yeah, I want to see some totally broken Pokemon. I need to see, like, a kid on Route 2 with a fucking... with a Mewtwo or something. But we're gonna go try and catch something. I might even just start with Dewgong in the front while we're looking, because at least Dewgong can kind of soften up whatever we're going to find. I'm worried that the Starmie and... we got to fight this guy first, I think. I'm worried that Starmie and our Nidorina are going to just kill whatever we try and fight. Feebas again. I think I can just do Psybeam and just kill this thing. Pretty sure it shouldn't be strong against Psychic. That's not gonna do much at all, I don't think. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Oh, good, but we got confused. Excellent. Well, let's get bullshitted here. Come on, go ahead and hurt yourself. Alright, we lucked out. I'm gonna swap in our Nidorina for the next one, depending on what we get here. Cleffa, because we're still gonna be confused. Yeah, I'm gonna switch out. Just so we can get this thing dead. And we're gonna try and catch something. And hopefully catch something good. Like, hopefully catch something actually good. Instead of some hot garbage mons. Done like dinner. Alright. So I'm gonna put Dewgong in front so we have something to kind of soften up. Whatever we run into. Give me something real cool. I want some crazy shit for our first Pokemon here. Omanyte? I mean, that's okay. We already have so many water types, though. We have so many water types. And this is water and rock, I think. There's so many water types. Fuck, it has Hydro Pump. We have so many water types. But I guess we'll try and catch this. I mean, there's no reason not to. We'll take what it. Oh, fuck. Narwhal's probably gonna die. I don't know. I'm not even that concerned if this thing dies. I don't even want it that bad. Like, whatever, it's dead, that's fine. I really don't. We already have. This is gonna be another water Pokemon. I really don't even want it that bad. Because we're still gonna have two water types once we catch this one. I'm gonna have to start using Pokeballs though, because I'm gonna end up one-shotting this thing with anything else, so hopefully we're gonna get lucky and get a catch here. I only have 7 balls. How does Timer Ball work? Comes better the more turns there are. But we'll hold on to that for now. See if we can catch this Omanyte. Then we're gonna have to release our Dewgong. Oh man, come on. Get in the ball. Get in the ball, my friend. At least, I mean, it can't really hurt me at all. Yeah, I'm worried that we're gonna kill it. So many water types. We really need some different type coverage here. Come on. There we go. Okay. Guess I should go back and probably heal everybody up. And then Dewgong is gone. And Omanyte is in. So, there's our new friends here. Give a nickname. Anybody? Anybody? Got any nicknames in mind for this boy here? Because I'm not very good at naming Pokemon, truthfully. He looks like he's kind of want to call him like Googly Eyes. I don't think that'll fit. He looks like he's got two of like the stick-on Googly Eyes in his sprite. Maybe we'll just name him Google. If I don't get any suggestions here in a minute. Okay, we're gonna name him Google. Just get an executive decision. Then I'm gonna go hit up the Pokemon Center again, since we're already all pretty beat up. I already fought that kid, right? Yeah. And then we gotta release the Dewgong, but I mean, whatever. It's really no big loss. We're gonna have to get some levels on the Omanyte, though. Deposit. Dewgong, you are gone. Nice knowing ya. So we got, what, 2 Pokemon dead already? We lost Hoot Hoot. And we lost Dewgong. I'm gonna put him up front. I'm gonna try and get him some experience, hopefully. I'm kind of curious what moves this guy actually has. Hydro Pump and Headbutt. That's it. Okay. I mean, Hydro Pump is really good. Headbutt's still not bad either. What's your stat totals look like? Actually, not too bad for level 7. Actually, not bad at all. High attack, high defense, high special defense. That's really not that bad. Oh, and it has shell armor? Blocks critical hits. Yeah, it's not bad. I'll take that. Better than the Dewgong, so... See. We'll see. We'll try and get that dude leveled up a little bit. Maybe he'll learn some better moves. Because we don't have any rock type coverage. We don't have any rock moves yet. All we really have is poison, water, and psychic. At the moment. So I definitely wouldn't mind like a rock move. Yes, that's it for Route 3. So no more Pokemon on Route 3 for us. This is a battle, right? Yep. See how our Omanyte boy does here. I can't believe these things got renamed. All the chicks got renamed to Strongman. Nidoran. What is that? Poison? Or Rock? I don't think Rock does anything. I'm gonna do the Hydro Pump. I don't think that should do a lot of damage. Ooh, okay. Even though it's not effective, it still does a lot of damage, and we're fucking poisoned. Oh, and we missed! Oh, no. Wow, this went horribly. Okay, time to swap out my boy Goog here. Wow, everything that could've went wrong there went wrong. That was real bad. That was really bad. Yeah, I don't think that could've went any worse than it did. Fuck. Both poisoned. Oh, gosh. Okay. Okay, we gotta hit hard here. This should hopefully... Octazooka? Okay. At least it only does one damage. Please don't miss. Oh my goodness. Are we gonna get swept by a single Nidoran? Maybe. Like, maybe. The fucking... Oh my god, we really might get swept by a single Nidoran. Oh my damn. Are you kidding me? We made it through Brock, and this could be potentially the end here. I keep getting the fucking... Oh my god, I'm gonna lose accuracy again. Nidoran on Nidoran violence. Avert your eyes, children. But this is poison of poison. Holy shit, this Nidoran is a beast! This Nidoran is a fucking monster, there we go. Jesus, we gotta go heal up again. That went poorly. That went very poorly. Jesus. Man. Okay, hold on here. Because everybody is in bad shape. Oh, wait, why do we not have poison anymore? Do you have... Oh, heals upon switching out. Okay, cool. We're gonna have to go back to the Pokemon Center already. I guess I'm gonna have to heal. I'm gonna have to use one antidote. It's either an antidote or a potion, so this thing's gonna die on the way from poison damage. Oh, fuck. That was nuts. One small Nidoran almost took out two of the squad on his own. On his own! Like, no, nothing. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. God, we're still gonna make it through the cave. That's gonna be a shit show. I can't remember, it's been a long time. I can't remember what the deal with the cave is, because I thought, whoops. I mean, so Brock gives you Rock Tomb. I don't remember where you get Flash, but I thought Flash was a TM move, not an HM. And I have TMs randomized, so I don't know if we're still gonna get Flash or not. So we might have to stumble through the cave in the dark. I don't know if I should have randomized the TMs, but we'll see here, I guess. I don't know. Don't really know what's gonna be in store for us. God, I'm so glad we have the running shoes, though. What is up here? Oh, Route 4. We might be able to catch something else. Tunnel from Cerulean takes a lot out of you. I think we have to go through the tunnel right now. This is Route 4. We could potentially catch something new. What are you? Boulder Badge. Brock is cool. Brock is rock hard. Oh, there's a Pokemon Center right here. No Pokemon here. Well, I guess we don't need to heal, we just healed. Let's go into the cave. Oh, okay, it's not dark. I thought for some reason it was gonna be dark and we would need Flash. Come on, Master Ball. TM08, it contains Hypnosis. Okay. Alright. Electabuzz. Fuck. I want this guy. I want this guy. I want this guy bad. Now, it's rock and water. How does that work? Oh, okay. So it is still super effective. So not good. Oh, man. Like, everybody's weak to electric almost. Alright. Gotta get Google out of here. He's gonna die. I want this guy real bad. This guy real bad. Oh, and we can't switch out anymore. I don't want to faint this guy. I think Sludge does the least amount of damage out of everything we have. I'm worried I'm going to kill him. I'm really worried we're going to kill him. Alright, I'm going to do it. Please don't die. I'm really worried it's going to be too much damage. Okay, okay, we got really lucky. We need to get this guy for sure. That'll finally get us some new moves. We could definitely use some electric moves. And we're gonna have to name this one after Sparky. Since he did request to have a Pokemon named after him, even though I'm not sure if he's still here or not. He said he was working. So we're gonna name this one after Sparky. 125. Let's get him up on the screen. 125. There he is in all his glory. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna name him after Sparky. So. I think I can even fit his whole name in there. We'll give him the whole name. Maybe he can make it to the Elite Four and go down in fame. There's no way we're gonna make it to the Elite Four in our first run. I can't imagine. I think we're gonna need to run out of here and heal already. Yeah, I wanna go out and heal. Whoops. Wrong option. That was a nice get though. That's good. That was something that we did not have covered in our types. Oh, I wanted to look at the moves on that guy. There's a horsey in here, in the cave. That's normally where I'd leave my horsey, right in the cave. You know, I should really switch in Electabuzz to try and get some XP for him. He does have Thunder. Oh, he's almost dead though, that's right. Okay, well, we'll just kill this thing. Forgot about that. Yeah, I want to get that guy leveled up. I don't know how much I want to focus on the Omanyte, just because I already have a water type. And Omanyte is not as good as... Omanyte is not as good as Starmie is. So, we'll keep him for now. I don't know how much I want to use him, really. Truthfully. But, we'll see. So, yeah, we're going to put Sparky up front. So we can hopefully get some levels for him. I want to check his moveset. See what we got here. Well, his attack and special attack both suck. Defense, special defense, and speed are okay. Paralyzes on contact. Spark, block, and thunderbolt. Yeah, I mean, alright. It's not horrible. The randomized base stat totals are good and bad, because the last couple we've caught have had garbage stats. But I don't know. We'll just have to see how it goes. So I should save. Whoops. Yeah, I mean, I keep thinking, like, there's no point in saving, because if we lose, but in case, like, we have a crash or something, I guess I should still save. So we can pick up where we left off. Alright, so we gotta make it through Mount Moon, and there's definitely gonna be some trainers in here. I think there's a fair amount of items in here, too, though, so we might be able to pick up some cool stuff. And so all the items are randomized, so on the ground. So we can find anything in a ball on the ground. Strong man. I'm really glad I told the game to randomize. Oh, you're flying type, right? So this should wreck you in theory. But yeah, unfortunately our attack stat is so garbage that it doesn't even really matter. And it just lowered our attack even further. Oh, but it's just regular attack, not special attack. Yeah, the freaking base stat on Electabuzz, though, is garbage. We have good defense, kinda? Oh, it's paralyzed now. Hopefully this last Thunderbolt is gonna do it. One more hit. Okay. Whoa. Oh, it's gonna use... That must be the two-turn... I forget what that ability was on... that we had, the two-turn attack, but it must have it too. Oh, look at all that XP. How many levels? Damn. Definitely needs some more special attack. 224. Okay. I don't know if I want to go back and heal. Probably not. By the time I get back here, I'm just going to end up having to heal again anyway. So what do you got? Max. We buff. Yeah, I want to keep getting some experience for old Spark here. definitely be nice to have an electric type in the squad. Bench. Okay. Switch in Starmie. You have to get some more levels on this guy. He's still a little far behind. It's always the worst part about early on in Pokemon games is trying to level up without the experience share, trying to catch up your low-level wild Pokemons. You're basically just manually swapping them in. Where's that? Isn't that water type? I'm gonna at least swap Spark back in. I'll probably just swap him right back out for Starmie, because he's already low health. We're gonna have to go back and heal after this. We're gonna have a lot of dead Pokemon. Yeah, I think you are. It might actually be water and grass though, so I'm not sure how that would work. Yeah, I'm gonna switch Starmie back in. I think we should be fine with just with the Psybeam or something. Yeah, it shouldn't really do that much damage. Yeah, okay, cool. Psybeam, hopefully dead. Hopefully dead. Ah, so close. Oh, it doesn't matter, we get a freebie. Because he used the Hydro Cannon. Yeah, we are gonna have to go back out and heal again. Sparky's level 9. Nice, there we go. Starting to get some damage. He already learned Thunder too. So we have great. We're getting some good moves. Unfortunately, the base stat totals are not where they need to be. Oh, another Electabuzz. I'm just gonna run. Jaden, thank you for the follow. I think I'm just gonna run. Just wanna get out of here. I wanna go heal everybody. And then we'll start trying to actually explore this damn cave. So I don't have a lot of healing items. I don't have a lot of money early on, so we're gonna be doing a little bit of backtracking after every couple fights here, I think. I mean, once we get far enough in the cave, there's gonna be no backtracking, so I wanna keep my healing items, because there's gonna be a certain point where turning back is just gonna be impossible. Or not worth it, I should say. So, God, I love the running shoes, though. I don't really remember how to get through Mount Moon. It's been a long... Oh, there's an Eevees in here, huh? We can't catch any, though. No Eevees. So let's see. I think Thunder is more than Thunderbolt, right? Let's see how much damage we can do with Thunder. That's not bad. And we paralyzed it. Not too shabby. Sparky's doing alright. I wish Electabuzz had rolled a better... Ah, we missed! Oh, and it swapped us out. Shit. Well, oh well. Come on, Master Ball. Sacred Ash? I'm gonna say, every time we find a random item on the map, I'm probably gonna say, come on, Master Ball. I'm sorry. What is Sacred Ash? Revives all fainted... Oh, well, we can't even use that. We can't even use it because it's a Nuzlocke. Revives all fainted Pokemon, restoring HP fully. That'd be super OP if we weren't playing Nuzlocke. That'd be awesome. Oh, what is it? Gligar. You're what, bug? And flying? I think we can do... I think Thunder will hurt you super effective. Oh shit, what are you? What type are you? I don't remember this guy. But for whatever reason, electric doesn't work. So let's bust out Starmie, I guess. Let's see how that does. I don't even know what type this move is. Psybeam? Psybeam's been like my go-to so far. Oh, okay, that didn't really do much at all. So try Hydro Cannon? Not sure what the deal is with this guy. Oh, there we go. I wonder if it's like flying in rock or something. I guess that would make sense why the electric wasn't super effective. I don't know. It must be, it's gotta be something in rock. And Blaziken? Holy shit. Oh man, I wish we could have caught a Blaziken in here. Damn, I wish that would have been the first one I'd seen instead of the Electabuzz. Holy shit, a Blaziken would have been fucking awesome. and that would have been super good. And it has fucking Eruption? Damn, I think it would have been super OP. Oh man, I wish we could have caught that. That would have been super sick. Damn, that would have been so good. Oh wow. But we don't. We don't have a Blaziken, so. I mean, that's how it goes if you're gonna play Nuzlocke, I guess. There's a lot of what-ifs. Just wanna get through Mount Moon. Another Blaziken. Swap right back to Starmie and do another Hydro. Lots of XP off these guys too, which is nice. I can't believe there's freaking Blazikens in here. I mean, it could be anything. So I shouldn't be that surprised, I guess. Oh, Hydro Cannon only has 5 uses, I forgot about that. Should probably be careful about using them all. Maybe I'll do side beam on this guy next time. It'll probably still like one-shot him. Sparky is level 10. Probably getting a little bit of special attack. Special attack's still not very good though. Yeah, I don't remember Mount Moon very well. Like at all. And a fucking Ditto? Really? Ditto, huh? And you know, I wonder if Ditto even knows Transform. Ditto could know anything. Ditto might not even know Transform. I didn't even think about that. Ditto might not even know any of its normal moves. Well, I mean, it probably doesn't because it's all random. There's an item. Another Eevee. Hopefully we won't get, roared out of battle this time. I'll try and kill this Eevee. One more Thunderbolt should do it. There we go. Okay. Grab this item. I guess we're gonna go down that ladder. I wanna see what's down there. I'm trying to get some more levels from my boy Sparky here. Oh shit, I walked right into that trainer. I wasn't even paying attention. Gymnast Joe. Duskull. Ghost and Dark? Ghost and Dark, if I'm not mistaken. Which means Starmie is gonna be a bad choice. If this thing has Dark moves. So that leaves us with Poison and... yeah, really just Poison. Oh boy. Okay, that wasn't that bad. We'll let Sparky keep going here. I think he can handle this one. Yeah, Starmie is not going to be good here because of the Psychic typing. This thing's really not too good. Alright, I'm going to try and hit with the Thunder. Because it'll do a little more damage. There we go. Duskull gone. Lots of XP. Very nice. Very nice. Yeah, I mean, the defense is great. Elekid. I'm gonna switch out for Nidorina, I guess. We should be able to kill this thing quick. With, I mean, I guess really, like, well, because I was thinking like it's a baby Pokemon, it's gonna have really low stat totals, but it could have really high stat totals because it's all randomized. So who even knows, really? So yeah, it's always hard to tell. Alright, it's gonna be dead here in a second, though. Damn. Still, yeah, it's oh, come on. Got to fucking flinch. It's getting some decent damage off, though. There we go. Man, all my mods are hurting, though. Everybody's pretty beat up already. Master Ball. Person Berry. Master Ball? Oh, battle instead. Another fucking Ditto. It's so weird. So weird seeing Ditto in Mount Moon. I think we one-shotted this thing last time, right? I'm really curious what moves the Ditto has. We'll never get to catch one to find out, unless we run into one somewhere else, though. But I'm really curious what the Ditto has. Yellow Scarf? What is a yellow scarf? Whoops. Oh my gosh, please. Yellow scarf. It boosts the holding Pokemon's tough conditioning contest, so that doesn't even help me at all. Might as well use these. Raises special defense and speed stat. Give it to Starmie. And we'll give the speed to... We'll give the speed to Sparky. Why not? Oh man, I just kind of want to get out of Mount Moon. Lucky Punch? Raises Chansey's critical hit ratio. Okay. Well, if we ever manage to get our hands on a Chansey somehow. That could be interesting. Ah, this fucker again. You were weak to water, though, weren't you? I guess we're gonna switch Starmie back in. Yeah, I think this was weak to water. We're almost out of Hydro Cannon. I might have to make a little detour back and heal again, unfortunately. It's either that or waste all my potions already. So we're getting kind of low. And we're running out of stuff for our moves, actually. I think I am going to run back. Now that we got some of these trainers dead. We'll just run for a few of these if we have to. Just trying to... We really got to play it safe here. With it being a Nuzlocke and everything. I don't really want to lose... I really like having the Electabuzz. I really don't want to lose the Electabuzz. The Omanyte, I'm not super sold on. I'm not really... Like, that's whatever. But everything else is pretty good, so I want to try and keep everybody healthy here. Because once we start actually getting further into Mount Moon, we're not going to be able to turn around. So we might as well get in here as healthy as we can. I think we're going to have to start going. I think we're going to have to head down the ladder, if I remember right. There's the Blaziken again. Alright, I'm just going to run. Because I think I'm out of Hydro Cannon. Well, actually, I think probably... I would think Side Beam would still probably one-shot this thing. Isn't that a Ghost-type move? No. Okay. Just a little worried. How do you burn a Water Pokemon, anyway? Okay, please kill. Oh, it's still- Oh, because it's fighting! It's fire and fighting. Fire and fighting. I forgot about that. So it's super effective. Didn't even think about that. I didn't even think about that. Is the burn still gonna hurt me while I'm walking? I guess either way, we're right here. It shouldn't really matter. What's Starmie doing? Oh, yeah. I don't even think it hurts outside of battle. Alright, so let's get healed. So I can't afford to use healing items at this point. I only have a few. We need to save them for, like, absolute emergencies. So if we need to heal, we gotta do a little bit of backtracking. Alright, I'm gonna go back in. I'm gonna head down the ladder. Now that we have some of these trainers dead, and hopefully make some progress and get through Mount Moon. Sydney, what are you doing, pupper? Holy cow. Sorry, the dog is really rowdy today, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. She's very feisty. Alright, let's get to that ladder. What we got here? Another Blaziken. I mean, they're really easy experience, though. They're really easy experience, and they're really actually pretty good experience. All things considered, so... Can't complain. They die quick. Oh, it's gonna burn me. Oh, it missed. Okay. Yeah, I mean, they're really easy. With the Pokemon we have. I totally forgot the Blaziken was also fighting. Wish I would've remembered that. Instead of wasting all my Hydro Cannons. Alright, so we're gonna head down the ladder. I think that may be... I can't remember. Another Blaziken. I forgot how high the encounter rates were in some of the older Pokemon games. At least they're over quick. We're finally getting Sparky up to a good level. Sparky's almost caught up with everybody else. Oh, wait. Oh, no, it should be fine, because it's fighting. Yeah, it does, like, nothing. Sparky's getting caught up to everybody else level-wise, so that's good. To level up again. Alright, so let's see what's down this ladder. can't remember. Oh, there's a Team Rocket guy. We, Team Rocket, are Pokemon gangsters. We strike fear with our strength. Let's see. I'm kind of curious what this guy's actually gonna have now. Normally, I think they have, like, Zubats and shit. And his name is now Scribe Liliana, and he has a Talo, which should hopefully get wrecked by Thunderbolt. Yep. Worked pretty well. It worked pretty well. And Spearow, we're gonna stick with old Sparky. Give him the business. Oh yeah. That's working. I'm liking this a lot. Give me another flying type. Give me another flying type. Sparky's getting a little stronger. Makuhita. That's fighting? I'm gonna switch out for Starmie. Pretty sure Makuhita's fighting. It's been a while since I played Pokemon. So I'm not 100% on all my types at this point. And my type matchups. But I'm pretty sure Makuhita is fighting, if it's the one I'm thinking of. Oh yeah, okay. Psybeam should be super effective. Dead. Yep. There he goes. Man, this Starmie is so good. I still can't believe this was our starter. Like, what a freaking great Pokemon. Master Ball! I can feel it! Oh, Heal Powder. So this isn't even the right ladder, this is just a troll ladder. Wow, there's full Nidoqueens down here. No shit. Aren't they poison and ground? I don't think I want Sparky out for this. I think I want water. I think I want water. Bone meringue. I don't think you're supposed to have bone meringue. Isn't that supposed to be exclusive to Cubone and Marowak? I'm pretty sure Nidoqueen's not supposed to have bone meringue. Oh, it was super effective. Okay, I thought Nidoqueen was ground. I think it's poison and ground. That went pretty well. There's freaking Nidoqueens down here. Okay, so I guess we gotta keep going over. Hold on one second, I'll be right back with you guys. Okay. Alright, dudes. We gotta keep exploring. I think one of the ladders. I must have went through the wrong ladder. Might just go further in. The Camerupt? Numel. Oh, I think Numel evolves into Camerupt. So you're what? Fire and Rock? I think. Try Water on this guy. Master Merge. I don't remember a lot of these moves. Not very effective. And what? Lower its special defense. Okay. Please kill. Oh, damn it. Come on. Always the worst. A little try Psybeam. I don't want to waste any more of my Hydro Cannons. We don't have a lot of Hydro Cannons to use. There we go. Okay, so this was not the right ladder. Let's check the ladder up here. Wow, Ghastly's in Mount Moon too, huh? Oh shit. It's quite the variety. Wow, that's fucking Earthquake! Fuck! Good thing it didn't do that much damage, goddamn. Fucking Ghastly with Earthquake, what the fuck? See, that kind of shit, that's the... But you know, I mean, that's what's fun about these. Like, when the hell would you ever expect a Ghastly to have fucking Earthquake in a Pokemon game, ever? There's another Horsea. Yeah, the weirdest match, the weirdest mix of stuff in Mount Moon so far. It's kind of cool, though. I really do like the variety. It makes the early game a lot more fun. When you can have this crazy, you know, when you have a Starmie at the very beginning. Random encounter rate is absurd in here, though. Holy cow. It's like every two steps we're getting into a battle. Let's bust out... Yeah, let's bust out Starmie. Let's get a Psybeam off here. Yeah, the random encounter rate is crazy, though. I feel like every couple steps here, we're getting fights. I think the older games had a much higher encounter rate than the newer games. So, I'm actually going to use a potion on Starmie. Because if I walk all the way back to the beginning, it's going to be extremely tedious at this point. So, I don't think there's too much more once we get to the bottom part here. So, yes, this is where we get the fossil, I believe. TM48 contains Bone Club. That's interesting. Bone Club is ground. Kind of want to give that to... Maybe to Nidorina? Then we'd finally have a ground type move. I am going to... You know what? Yeah, because I mean, honestly... Oh, but nobody can learn it. Starmie can learn it. Do I want to give a ground type move to Starmie? Fuck it. I mean, we might as well. We can definitely get rid of some stuff. Like, we don't need, I don't think we need Kinesis, or probably Imprison, really. Let's get rid of Imprison first. I think Kinesis might be more useful. But yeah, I mean, this shit's so weird. We just stuck a CD to its head. So, I don't know. And it's like, the TM compatibility is randomized too. So, like, I don't think Starmie would normally be able to learn Bone Club. But, it's all out of whack. But we might as well get as diverse of a moveset as we can. The Noon. That's the evolve of Zigzagoon, I think? Yeah, we might as well get our moveset diversified though, if we can. Payday. Yeah, like, you're not supposed to have Payday. It's kind of funny though. And so now we have a Starmie that knows Bone Club. Like, sure, why not? It failed to spit up a thing. We should hope to get a level off of this. We're definitely gonna get a level off of this. Oh yeah, it's a lot of XP. Oh, I could really use some new. I need some different moves. I need some more diverse moves. Everybody's learning lots of moves, but they're all usually the same type. I need some better moves. Just need to, you know, need to get some other stuff. Slugma is what, fire? I think fire. Well, see, that'll be good though. We can make use of our Bone Club. Because I believe, yeah, fire should be weak to ground. Let's try our Bone Club out. That should do, hopefully, like, nothing. Yeah. Let's try out this Bone Club. Oh, we fucking missed! Let's try again. There we go. Look at that bone club. What a freaking weird. Lotad was what? Water and grass? I think I'm going to switch to... I think I'm going to let Sparky handle this one. He should be good for this one. Do a little Thunderbolt action. Yeah, that should actually work pretty well, I think. So let's try that. Not super effective, though. Maybe he's just grass. I could have sworn Lotad was water, too. But he may not be. I really wanted to say it was water and grass for some reason, but maybe it's not. I'm not super sure. And Talo, no, we'll leave the Cinegex. We can just do Light or Thunderbolt, and this is gonna be dead. Yeah, at least we're finally starting to diversify the move pool a little bit. So we have counters for most types at this point. At least some of them. That was the biggest problem, is we had the same shit. We had so much similar stuff. Hey Pupper, relax please. Come on now. That's enough. Another Ghastly. Ah, that's right. These Ghastlies have fucking Earthquake, though. I don't like that. Let's switch to... Yeah, we'll let... Oh, wait. Well, I forget how Ghost and Psychic works in the older generations. Fuck, and we're confused. I don't know if this was a good choice. This might have been a bad choice. Swap you back out. I think that was a bad choice. Oh, but he's cast his ghost and poison, isn't he? Oh, this is bad all around. I'm gonna try Nidorina. Oh, fuck. Poison's weak to ground? Okay. This is bad. I don't like Ghastly with Earthquake. I don't like Ghastly with Earthquake at all. I'll put you back in and hope that you won't be confused because it's a natural cure. We can try again. Oh, you fucking bastard. Shit. Alright, this Ghastly, man. I'm already just run from this Ghastly, actually. This is, like, more trouble than it's even worth. Yeah, it's more trouble than it's worth. I'm just gonna move on with my life. Master Ball. Black Flute? That's a Black Flute. Let's see. When blown, it makes wild Pokemon less likely to appear. Is this multiple uses? It is multiple uses. Haha! Okay, that's cool. Well, that'd be great for exploring Mount Moon. It's like a reusable repel. That's awesome. Hell yeah, I'm gonna use that. That's fucking awesome. I'm super pumped about that. Hydro Cannon should work. Do I even have any Hydro Cannon left? How many Hydro Cannons do I have left? I have 3 left, okay. The flute is... That's a huge get. That's really awesome. It's a reusable repel. Like, why would I not want to use that? That's huge. So wait, oh, and there's also... Weird. So there's the second evolution of Torchic, before it turns into Blaziken. Which I think is still fighting type. So if we switch and do... Psybeam, it should still be super effective, as far as I know. And, I think this is where we get the fossil. I think. You do get the fossil in Mount Moon, don't you? I can't remember much of Gen 1 at all. Spark is level 15. Not too shabby. Is there any items up here? There is. Quick Claw. I think that's a hold item, isn't it? The holder may be able to strike first. I'm gonna give that to... Who has shitty speed? I think I think my Starmie's pretty good speed-wise. 26. Whoops. I did not want to do the help system. 26. Nidorina is 12. Maybe I'll give it to Nidorina. How's Sparky speed? Sparky speed is actually incredible. Okay. We're gonna give the Quick Claw to our Nidorina. Whoops. Yeah, might as well. And I think it's only like 50% chance, but it'll help. Better than nothing, for sure. Yeah, I think this is where we get the flute. Oh, shit. I was gonna try and sneak past this guy. But he spun around just at the right time. And he ended up getting me. What do you got? Meryl? Oh, that's fine. That'll be a one-shot. It should be a one-shot, I hope. It's still just straight water type, I think. Right? Yeah, okay. And Snow Run, which is what? Ice and maybe Rock? I don't think we have anything to counter that at the moment. Well, I'm gonna switch. Oh wait, isn't ground good against ice? I'm gonna try and use that bone move again. The bone club. I think ground might work against ice for some reason. I'm definitely not super current on my type matchups. But either way, it's not super effective, but it does enough. Freaking Starmie with Bone Club. Super neat. Level 15. Very nice. Goddamn, Starmie is so good. If we lose Starmie, this run is probably going to be doomed. Definitely getting carried right now. Ah, that flute is making this so much nicer. Look at how far we ran without having to get into a fight. Oh! C-Dot. Doesn't that evolve into Nuzleaf? If I'm not mistaken? So what are you? Grass. How's Electric and Grass type matchup? I don't want to switch in water types. Let's just do Thunderbolt. I don't think I want to use my water types. It's not very effective. But I mean, it does enough. It works well enough. I'm just gonna let this go. It's still better than switching one of my other ones. Even though, because I just don't want him to get a big hit in on one of my waters. It's really, okay, hold on. There's like some weird static going on here. I'm gonna reload. I think something got stuck. I don't know. I'm guessing you guys can hear it too. It's a really weird. Yeah, something happened. Hold on. Let's reload. Something really weird happened there. I don't know what that was. We were getting some weird background noise, though. Oh, God, we get a recap? Great. Okay, cool. I don't need any of this. I don't need any of that. Okay, thanks. Do I need to reuse my flute? Maybe. Ah, the flute. The flute is a huge get, though. That is amazing. Like, what a great freaking item to pick up. Oh, shit. Team Rocket Boy. Alright, what do you got? Nidoran. So that should be... Well, let's just do Thunderbolt. Okay with that. I don't know, these Nidorans are pretty good in this version of the randomizer. It seems like they're pretty powerful. Damn, Octazooka. Just constantly lowering my accuracy. We almost got smoked by that dude last time when someone had one. And the freaking Lotad hat again. Let's just switch. I'm gonna switch in. Because if it is grass, poison should be strong against grass. I'm going to switch in our Nidorina and try the Sludge Bomb then. I don't know why I thought these were grass and water for some reason, but I think they might just be straight grass. And if I'm not mistaken, poison should be good against grass? Yeah. And it's dead. Okay. Level 15. Man, defense stats still absolute garbage. Which unfortunately is probably never really going to change, just the stat rolls were unlucky. I might use a potion on you. You're getting a little low. Trying to minimize using all my healing items, but I want to get everybody topped off. I think we're almost out of here, and then we can hopefully buy some stuff. Yeah, this is where we get the fossils, and then we're out of here. As soon as we beat this dork, we take a fossil, and then we're pretty much done. What's he got? Gymnast Stacy. Seal. Okay, that should be fine. I think you're water, right? So we'll do the old Thunderbolt. Hopefully one shot. Yeah, Sparky's already become very valuable to the team. It's really nice having an electric type, finally. He's pretty tanky. Water and Psychic, I believe. I'm gonna stick with this. We'll try and hit him with a Thunder. Gotta catch them all. What's up? Not much, man. We're doing pretty good so far. Oh, shit, we missed. We beat Brock, and we're in Mount Moon right now. The squad is actually pretty good at the moment, surprisingly. Really? Like, one health left? Are you shitting me? Why do you have Volt Tackle? Fucking randomizer, man. Holy shit. Oh, he killed himself. Nice. Real nice. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention to what Pokemon it was. Oh, you're flying type. You're fine. How's it going, Savage? How's your weekend going? Super dead. I mean, I guess we already have an Omanyte, so we might as well take the Kabuto fossil, since we already caught a wild Omanyte. You know, I didn't even think about it, though. So, wait, Helix is... Wait. Dome is Omanyte, I think, right? No, Dome is Kabuto. Pretty sure Helix is Omanyte, so we'll take Dome. You know, I'm not even sure if the fossil Pokemon will give us the normal ones. I think they might still be randomized once we actually use the fossil. I just want to check what's over here. Toot my flute again. I don't know if this expires, like Repel does. It doesn't pop anything up if it does, so I'm just not... Oh, I can't even go this way. Just trolled myself. Alright, so we should be almost out of here, though. I think this is the end of Mount Moon. So we made it through Mount Moon in one piece with no deaths. Wow. Freaking Jolteon's in here, huh? Unfortunately, my ground-type move is on a Pokemon that is water-based. I guess we're going to switch in... I'm gonna switch to Nidorina. Thunder Punch. Oh shit, we're paralyzed. Okay. Sludge Bomb, please. Oh fuck. Jolteon, come on. Not like this. Not like this. We're so close to getting out of Mount Moon with no deaths. We're so close. Paralyze, don't bullshit me now. Okay. We're almost out of here. So close. Oh, come on, Master Ball. Dive Ball. Alright, I'll take it. God, please be the end. I can't take much more. Oh, we're out. Okay. So, Route 4... We didn't catch anything on Route 4, right? I don't think so. Because Route 4 was the other side of Mount Moon was where it started. I don't think we caught anything on Route 4, so I think we can actually catch a Pokemon here. Let me check my... Oops. Yeah, Route 3 we caught something. Route 4 was the start of Mount Moon, so we can catch a Pokemon here. We gotta make sure. I think there's still trainers here. We gotta make sure we don't fucking die. I really don't want to have to use any healing items. Unless I really need to. I want to try and make it to town first, then we can explore a little bit. Pretty sure there are still trainers here. Just trying to be... Oh, what do we got? What's in the... Self-destruct. Okay. I don't think we're going to teach anything self-destruct. Yeah, so there's a trainer up there. There's some grass. We're almost to town, though. Yeah, I think this is town. So let's go heal up. Let's see if we can catch something on Route 4, though. We're definitely going to come back here. Oh, yeah, we're going to have to fight Misty. We definitely need to get something else before we fight Misty. I wonder... I'm really curious what Misty's going to have. Now that we know that the gyms are totally random. I'm pretty curious. Let's see if we can catch on Route 4. Hopefully we'll get lucky and get something good. We can get a fifth guy into the squad here. I'm going to lead probably with Omanyte, just so we have something that can kind of soften things up. Hopefully we can catch something good. How am I doing on Pokeballs? Now that I think about it. Because we actually have money now. I might buy a few more. Yeah, we only have four. We'll buy a couple more. Because we only get one shot to catch something, so I definitely don't want to biff it. And then end up not getting to catch anything here. So let's buy... Oh yeah, we got lots of money. Let's buy... 7 more balls. And... I'm gonna buy 6 potions. And... I guess we don't need any repels. Burn heal. I already have one of these, don't I? I have an antidote, too. I'm gonna buy a few more of these. They're cheap. And a few more of these. And I think one awakening. Oh, I already have one. Okay. Alright. That's good. So let's see... Let's see about catching something on Route 4. Then I guess we'll worry about Misty. Please be something... Popper, come on. Why are you doing that? Please be something good. Okay, that's gonna evolve into Salamence eventually. So, I mean, that's pretty good. That's gonna be a dragon type. So, I'm not really that mad about that. I'm not really that mad about that. That's actually pretty good. Just fucking protect. Start thinking up nicknames for this thing, guys. Give me something. Please don't kill this thing. Oh, he has lots of health. Okay. Oh, fuck. This protect's gonna be really annoying. Yeah, I mean, this is gonna become Salamence eventually. Unfortunately, Shelgon and Bagon by themselves are not that... Oh, man. How much damage is that gonna do? Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay. We need to swap out for something else. I don't want to kill this thing. I definitely don't want to kill this. I want this thing real bad. Try to do a sludge. I think sludge hopefully won't one-shot it. I think sludge is the weakest thing I have. Please don't kill. Wow, this guy has some great moves already, though. Please don't kill. Oh, okay. Oh, no, it's poisoned. Oh, fuck. That's bad. Please don't die. Oh, my God. Well, we gotta catch it this turn, or we're boned. It's gonna fucking die. Oh no. Okay, well, hold on to your butts. Shit, I forgot about the poison. I hope we catch this thing. Oh, okay. We're gonna have to use the antidote on him right away, or it's gonna die and we're gonna lose him. Then he's dead forever. Okay, that's great. So, we're gonna potentially have a Salamence. Let me put him up on the screen. 372. There he is, in all his glory. Nicknames? Anybody? nickname to the captured Shogun. So we gotta name him something. I don't know what to call him. I'm horrible at coming up with these on my own, unfortunately. Alright, here's, you know what, I'm just gonna name him after Savage. Savage gets a Pokemon named after him, you get to be famous. This is actually a pretty good Pokemon, though. So, this could potentially be really good. This is gonna become Salamence eventually. If we can manage to keep it alive that long, then it evolves. I'm gonna have to use my antidote, unfortunately, but this thing could be pretty good. If we can get him there. Let me look at what kind of moves this thing has. What you doing over there, pupper? Rolling around on the floor like a freaking dummy. Tech Dragon Claw. Hyper Voice. And Dragon Breath. I mean, none of those are bad. Stat titles don't look too bad. It's got good speed and defense. Attack is, eh. Rock Head prevents recoil damage. Interesting. Alright, I mean, that's fine. It's at least something. So, I'll take it. Let's go heal everybody up. We might try and level him a little bit before we go fight Misty. Yeah, if we can get that dude evolved, holy cow. I forget when he evolves into Bagon. It's gonna be a little while. That's a long time to get the dragons, I think. But we're gonna try and get this guy some levels. That is pretty good. Let's see. I don't remember if I can just fight Misty right away. There must be something else I have to do here first. Can I get the bike yet? Yeah, we have to do something else to get the bike. Don't remember what offhand. So, oh yeah, because that's right, Misty. Oh, this is a rival fight. I forgot about that. Misty's not even here. I don't think. So we gotta fight. Wow, I'm glad I remembered that. I forgot that there was even a rival battle here. See what old Green's up to these days. Far-fetched, huh? I'm gonna switch for Sparky. Should be able to one-shot him hopefully with some thunder. That's pretty good. Get some thunder out here. Pretty good. Wow, it also has sludge. Okay. Fair enough. Alright, so Sableye, which was what? Dark? Sableye's dark. I'm gonna switch Savage back in and switch him out again. Just to get the experience. I don't know what I actually want to kill this guy with though, because this guy is probably gonna have dark moves at this point. Which is gonna be bad news for bad news for Starmie, so maybe we'll actually just switch Sparky back in. Let's try Nidorina. Let's see how this goes. I don't think Crunch. Yeah, see, that's dark type, so that would be real bad for, holy fuck, that is a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. Wow. Okay. Sparky, you're up, buddy. Fuck, we might get wiped here by the rival. Man. Wow, that was like an entire health bar, almost. That was like 50 some damage. Oh, please hit. Wow. Sparky's probably dead. Oh, Sparky's hanging on. I mean, here's the problem is, so if I switch in, all right. If I switch Starmie into a Crunch, Starmie's gonna die. I think I'm gonna switch Omanyte in and kind of use him as a sacrifice. Cause I don't really, if we lose Omanyte, that's fine. And then I can switch Starmie in on a fresh turn and hopefully just be the faster. See, I would've switched in on a Crunch and probably died. So, unfortunately our Omanyte is dead. But I think I can get Starmie on a fresh turn now. Hopefully I can move quick enough that I can just one-shot it with Hydro Cannon. Oh man, we are in a pickle here. Ladies and gents, this could be a potential end of the run right now. This could definitely be the end. I'm not gonna fuck around. Oh no. Oh no! That's bad. Wow, this guy has a pretty fucking good moveset. Pretty fucking good moveset. Alright, so the Sableye's gone. What else do you have? How many Pokemon do you have left? Chikorita. Oh, that's grass. That's not good. That's not good. I don't have anybody else to swap in. Besides the dragon. Jesus. I guess we're just gonna have to hope that we can, like, one-shot this thing with Psybeam or something. Because if it gets a grass hit off, it's probably gonna be done. It's probably gonna be game over. Oh, and we have to... Oh, shit. Alright, what's up, Morgasm? this could be game over right here, honestly. If we don't get, like, a one-shot with the Psybeam... Oh, fuck. That's game over. I think that's game over. Starmie's fucking dead. Yep, Starmie's dead. Rest in peace, Starmie. Oh, no, we're gonna get wiped by the fucking rival. We're gonna get wiped by the rival. Oh, we made it so far. Not really that far. Oh, no. Okay, well... Fuck. I think we're boned. I can't believe we lost Starmie. That's horrible. That was, like, the worst one to lose. Oh, man. Like, I don't even think it's worth using... What do I have? Just regular potions? It's probably not even worth it. It's only gonna get me 20 health back. This thing's probably can... I don't know. We're just gonna have to go for broke here and hope maybe we can kill. Oh, man, we missed. Well... Oh, God, it's gonna be Solar Beam again. There's no way. I'm gonna try and potion. This Solar Beam's gonna do more than 29 damage, I think. This is gonna be end of the run, I think. Oh. I think we're dead. I don't see any way we're gonna make it out of this in one piece. I mean, even if we somehow beat this battle, we're gonna have so little Pokemon left, there's no chance we're gonna be able to make it past the bridge and fight Misty and stuff. I think this is gonna be end of the run. I think it's gonna be end of the run. What was block again? I don't remember what this move did. Can I look from here? I don't think I can. No, I can't look from here. I'm curious what block does. I can't remember what block does. Yeah, I mean, Starmie was great. Unfortunately, I got put in a bad spot here. I don't have any good counters for grass. I have no good counters for grass. So I got kind of boned by this Chikorita. I think we're gonna die. I don't think there's any way around it. I think we're just dead. Unless we somehow... Well, we paralyzed it. Oh my god. Redemption. It's not even worth it, though, I feel like. Like, we lost Starmie. But Sparky might save us right here. Sparky just got the luckiest paralyze ever. Was that his last Pokemon? Starmie's dead, though. Starmie's fucking dead. Milk drink? Are you shitting me? He's gonna learn fucking milk drink? Oh my goodness. I guess we're gonna get rid of Block and learn milk drink. Are you fucking kidding me? Electabuzz is gonna learn milk drink. Holy shit. Fucking randomizer. How many Pokemon are left? Zubat. Okay. Well, as long as we can hit first. As long as we can hit first. I guess maybe I should try and heal. We need to get a Thunderbolt. ASAP. I'm gonna try and heal, Spark. Actually, why don't I use my milk drink? Let's try it out. Oh man, Sparky got the luckiest paralyze ever. Like, that was incredible. The paralyze went off on the turn that the solar beam would have went off on. Absolutely unbelievable. Like, dude, I can't believe that Sparky, like, Electabuzz hooked us up heavy right there. I can't believe it. So, all in all, we didn't lose that much. We lost Starmie, which is sad. We lost Starmie. Obtain the Fame Checker. So, let's just take a quick inventory here. Yeah, Starmie is gone, and Omanyte is gone. Everybody else survived. Starmie was our starter. We gotta pour one out. So, let's heal. I guess we gotta dump some Pokemon. I can't believe how Electabuzz saved us. I'm still sad about losing Starmie. Let me dump Starmie and Omanyte. Still sad. Whoops, wrong computer. Yeah, kind of a bummer losing Starmie, but, I mean, it is what it is. So Starmie's gone, and Omanyte also gone. Dead. Thank you for your service. Let's see, Starmie was number one, Omanyte was number three. Rest in peace, guys. This is it. This is the squad right now. So we're gonna need to catch some more mods. See, I can't remember, so I don't think we can fight Misty right away. Yeah, well, I mean, the thing with Starmie was, I also have the base stats randomized. Like, I mean, normally in Pokemon, Starmie would be a good sweeper anyway. But I have the base stats randomized in this, and Starmie's base stats were incredible. This time too. So Starmie was super good. Like, even stuff I was weak to, I could usually just outspeed it and kill it anyway. So, Starmie got me pretty far. Starmie kind of carried me for a lot of the early part. I want to see if I can catch anything else before I go fight Misty. Because the thing is, I mean, normally you'd think like, oh, Electabuzz... Electabuzz is going to be great for Misty, but... For all we know, there's not going to be any water types in... Like, there might be no water types in that gym at all. So... Yeah, there may be no water types. We have no idea what we're getting into in there. Because I think up ahead is what, the Nugget Bridge? We might be able to do that before we fight Misty. Maybe catch a Pokemon or two. Alright, dude, I don't care about the berries. Yeah, we're gonna have to try and do something. Let me see about the bridge here. Yeah, I think we can catch a Pokemon over here. Let's fight these guys. Let's try and get something else in the squad. Hopefully we don't die on the bridge, I guess. But I want to try and get another Pokemon before we get out of the gym. Tyrogue. You're fighting. Now we don't have any... Yeah, we have no psychic moves now, because we lost Starmie, so we have nothing for fighting. I don't even know what else is good against fighting. I think flying? I'm gonna switch Spark in, I guess. I mean, there's no guarantee that there's gonna be an Abra here. This is a randomizer, so there could be anything on this route, and we're only catching one Pokemon because it's a Nuzlocke. So there may not even be an Abra up here. we could run into a fucking Mewtwo up here and catch it, for all we know. Yeah, it's not just a Nuzlocke. It's also randomized. So the movesets are randomized, the Pokemon on the routes are randomized, the trainers are randomized, everything. So there could be anything up here. what was that, Caterpie? No, we'll keep. I want to get some levels on our Shelgon here. If we can manage to keep this thing alive long enough to get it into a Salamence, that would be huge. Yeah, the entire game is randomized, so, like, that's why the Electabuzz had Milk Drink. That's why we had a Starmie at, like, we shouldn't even be able to have a Starmie, I don't think, at the first time we're in Cerulean City. So, everything is random, including the items on the overworld, everything. What do I want to do here? Dragon Claw. That works pretty good. Oh, that's right, Caterpie has Double Edge. Forgot about that. So yeah, and it could be anything. So we have no idea what we might catch up here. it could be pretty bonkers. So we'll see. Kakuna, I'm gonna let you go. We need some XP for this guy. Hopes from a champ. Yeah, I mean, something cool would be awesome. You know, it's like. It was so funny, we just went through Mount Moon, and in Mount Moon there was Blaziken, Ghastly. Ghastly had Earthquake. But yeah, Ghastly, Blaziken, God, I can't remember what else. Oh, Electabuzz, Eevee, Jolteon. These were all random things we ran into in Mount Moon. Like, absolutely absurd. There was some really strange. Oh, we got the Paralyzed, nice. Oh, fuck. Poison Fang. Oh, and it has... Oh, well, okay. Alright, I guess we're not gonna worry about that then. But yeah, there were some crazy... We've had some pretty wild random encounters so far. I'm gonna get this Kakuna dead before it poisons me. Son of a bitch. Oh, badly poisoned too. Not good. He's dead. I wanna get back and get this guy healed. I am gonna switch, but I want to let you get XP first. So I'll switch you now. And we'll do. Does poison work? I don't remember what poison is against bug. I guess we'll see. Sacred Fire, huh? Did Starmie die? Yeah, Starmie died. The rival got us. Dude, we almost lost on the rival fight in Cerulean. We got incredibly lucky. Electabuzz saved the day. Electabuzz got the most clutch paralysis of all time, I think. So we're lucky we're even still in this. Like, Electabuzz 100% saved the day. It was bad. We need to go heal so we don't lose... So we don't lose our Dragon Boy here. Yeah, so Starmie's gone, Omanyte's gone, we have three Pokemon. I'm gonna try and get across the Nugget Bridge and catch something before we fight Misty. So we at least can go in there with four Pokemon versus only three. But yeah, it was almost over. So I'm just happy we're even still in it. But, I mean, yeah, losing Starmie sucked. That was sad. But we still have a chance. We're still potentially in this. Yeah, this is a Nuzlocke. So what we do is when... I guess some people may not know what the Nuzlocke runs are, but Nuzlocke is basically a challenge run. And what you do is... So when you're playing Nuzlocke, you can only catch one Pokemon per route. And you have to catch the first Pokemon you see on that route. And then basically, if a Pokemon faints, it's dead forever. You have to release it, it's gone. And if you lose all your Pokemon in a battle and you white out, then it's game over and you gotta start over. So it's basically, it's a challenge run. I'm just gonna switch Electabuzz in, so he can do Lightning. Yeah, so everything is random, and we're doing Nuzlocke on top of that, so it's pretty wild. Get a Thunderbolt. Should hopefully be a one-shot. I would hope. Oh, yeah. Spark is going to be so happy when he comes back later and sees how good his Pokemon is. Once he gets off work. Oh, God, a fucking Chikorita again. Oh, no. Chikorita almost got us last time. I should probably switch for... I guess Poison? Poison's good against grass, right? I think so. So we're gonna try Sludge Bomb. Yeah, there we go. Okay. That went way better. That went way better. Yeah, exactly. I mean, that's like normal Pokemon. Normal Pokemon's pretty easy. You know, they're not really hard games, so the challenge runs make it a lot more interesting. It's insane how much more you really kind of get attached to your Pokemon, because you only get a handful of them, and if they're dead, they're dead. So it's like, yeah, we could catch something amazing at the end of this route. We're gonna switch back to I'm gonna swap. Savage in, but then I'm gonna swap Electabuzz back. Yeah, I mean, you only get a few Pokemon, and once they die, they die. So it's basically, at this point, it's almost like a Pokemon roguelike versus like a regular Pokemon game. Oh, he paralyzed himself. Nice. Yeah, hopefully Sparky's Pokemon is still alive when he gets off work, and he'll be really excited to see how strong he is. We're gonna go back and heal again. I'm not messing around here. I wanna get off this damn bridge. And like, you know, so all the trainer names are randomized, so the lasses got renamed into strong men. it's all pretty bonkers. I'm totally abusing the Pokemon Center. But I mean, that's fine. Yeah, Nuzlocke's are hard. I mean, honestly, I wasn't expecting to make it even this far on my first run. But we've made it. I mean, we've been going for almost 3 hours at this point. We've made it surprisingly far, all things considered. We've only lost a few Pokemon, so... Yeah, but I really want to get something over there. I want to try and catch another Pokemon before we have to go fight Misty. I don't know. I'm really worried about Misty, because it may not even be water types. It could be anything in there. So, we could be in really bad shape. You're what? Water and Psychic? So, let's get my pal Sparky back. And see how Sparky does. Should hopefully be a one-shot. Oh, shit. But this is like one of those... Oh, man. This is one of these garbage moves. We can't move while we're in the Whirlpool, can we? Oh, no, we still can. It just does damage to us every turn, I guess. But this thing's probably going to be dead. Oh, wow. Not as much damage as I was hoping for. We're still in the Whirlpool. Alright. One more Thunderbolt. This thing should be dead. I really want to get another Pokemon before we fight Misty. Okay. Got our Shelgon to level 12. That's good. I'm gonna swap the dragon back in just so we can get him more experience, but then I'll switch back to Sparky. If we can manage to keep this guy long enough to get him into a Salamence, that would be great. I don't know. It's gonna be tough though. The dragon Pokemon are always so weak in the beginning. But I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try and keep him alive. Oh, he's charging up. All right, let's see if we can knock him out here. Thank you for the follow. Thank you. One health left. God damn it. That's gonna get to do this guy attack. I guess it still only did 5 damage. Yeah, Sparky's moveset is incredible. We got Milk Drink. Milk Drink on an Electabuzz. So weird. But I mean, great. I'm not complaining. Definitely not complaining. Okay, so 2 more battles and we're done with the Nugget. And then hopefully we can catch something. Strongman Joe. Sandshrew. Yeah, he is. He's super tanky. Unfortunately, his attack is not incredible. Do I have anything that does ground? Not since we lost Starmie, I don't think. And Poison's weak to ground. Electric's weak to ground. Oh, shit. Alright, so it's all up to the Dragon Boy here, unfortunately. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Even worse. Yeah, so Savage needs to fight this one on his own, because both of the other guys are weak to Sandshrew. I really don't want to lose Savage. Good, we got the paralyzed. Now we're gonna switch to Dragon Claw now that we got it paralyzed. Yeah, it's way more stressful knowing that your Pokemon can die forever. Like, Nuzlocke totally changes the feel of the game. Earthquake shouldn't hurt that bad, right? Oh, okay. That's not that bad still. There we go. Sandshrew gone. Okay. 13, why not? Why not was water, I think? I'm gonna swap Electabuzz in. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're water. Or no, are you psychic? I can't remember what you are. I don't know, I'm gonna switch Electabuzz in either way. Oh shit, we can't switch. Uh-oh. Well, this might be the end of our Dragon Poke. This might be RIP for this poor guy. Oh no. Yeah, this might be RIP. I'm trying to get a paralyze on this dude. It is psychic? Okay. Light screen. Oh god, it has like all the defensive moves. It's been a while since I've played Pokemon, so I'm not, Steel type now, huh? Weird. Shit. This is gonna be bad. I mean, I've played plenty of Pokemon, but I haven't really played... Oh, shit, and yeah, now there's Dragon, so that's even worse. But Water should be not very effective against Dragon, right? Yeah, okay. I think we can still wear him down. This is gonna suck, though. It's gonna take forever. Look at how much damage we're doing. Oh, my God. Yes, please change type into something else. Oh, it's still Steel? Shit. That's bad. But I think we'll be okay. It's just, it's gonna be this for like 5 minutes because it takes so long to do any damage now. Because I can't switch anyone else in. So we just gotta sit here and slowly chip away at his health. Now that it's changed to Steel type. At least the Water Spout doesn't hurt. But yeah, I mean, I've played pretty much everything except for Gen 3. I mean, I did play the Gen 3 remakes on 3DS. But I haven't played Pokemon in like a year or two, so I'm a little, I'm not 100% on everybody's types or the type matchups anymore. The only thing I didn't randomize was the Pokemon types, because I figured that would just make it even more complicated. And again, if anybody's wondering why I'm just sitting here doing 1 damage every turn, it's because I can't switch out for anything else. So, we're still stuck here, because this thing has Shadow Tag. So we just gotta slowly keep chipping away until this Why Not dies. Savage should hopefully get a lot of XP, though. Like, you just hop back in with a randomized Nuzlocke. I've been wanting to do this for a while. I was torn between this and Super Metroid after Ocarina, but a lot of people wanted to see Super Metroid, so I figured we'd play that first. But I had to do... I really like randomizers, so I really had to check this one out. But I figured it wouldn't be fun to just play a randomizer. We had to make it challenging. So... Alright, please be the last hit. God damn, this battle took forever. We're gonna have to go back and heal after this for sure. Give me a lot of XP at least. Not really that much. That really wasn't even worth it. That was not a lot of experience for all that. Yeah, I really want to get this thing into a Salamence. That would be incredible. Get a big beefy dragon boy in the squad. And hopefully we can kick some ass. Alright, so we're gonna heal up. We still gotta finish the bridge. Then we're gonna catch a Pokemon, and then we're gonna try Misty. We gotta get something really good on this route. Or we might be in trouble. The Shelgon isn't really that strong. Need a Moonstone. Moonstone's for what? Need Arena, right? And of course, we could find one of those anywhere, potentially. We could maybe find one on the ground up here. Whoops. We need a really good Pokemon at the end of this, though. At the end of this route. Yeah, Malvin do Nidoqueen. Okay, that's what I thought. What do you got? Ditto. I'm really curious what moveset Ditto actually has now. We're not even really sure what Ditto has. He probably doesn't even have Transform anymore. Like, for all we know, Ditto could be a fucking monster. Like, watch Ditto have, like, Hyper Fang or something and just one-shot me. Oh my god, Ditto has Hyper Beam? See? Fucking randomizers. Wow. Well, should have kept my fucking mouth shut. Ditto has Hyper Beam. Unreal. Unreal. Ditto has Hyper Beam. That is fucking bonkers. That is fucking bonkers. Fucking Ditto, man. So, well, see, now we know to be scared of Dittos. Because this isn't even... So wait, because Ditto's normal type without Transform, right? And Hyper Beam is also normal type? So Ditto even gets same type bonus on Hyper Beam. That's disgusting. Like, that's actually really fucking good. That's really good. Ditto, why? Do I have to fight you too? Oh, nope, there we go. Okay, we got a Nugget. Jesus. How would I like to join Team Rocket? we do have to fight this guy. Damn, I can't believe Ditto has fucking Hyper Beam. Torchic. What are you? You're fire and flying, right? Or is it just fire? I don't even know if Torchic gets flying. I don't know if it's gonna be weak to electricity or not. But we should be strong to fire moves against it. Let's just try and do some damage here. I don't think this thing should be able to hurt us too bad. Oh, man, we got it paralyzed. Sunny day. Yeah, I don't think this thing should be able to hurt us too bad. Oh, yeah, we should be fine. Substitute? It's the fucking weirdest moveset. The weirdest moveset. Either way. Alright, this shouldn't be too bad, right? This is gonna be half damage. God damn it. Well, say goodbye to Savage, everybody. Fuck. Are the abilities random too? Yes. I can't believe I just did that. I got way too cocky. That was stupid. That was fucking stupid. Well, Savage is dead. That was so dumb. I can't believe I did that. I mean, it's my own fault. So we gotta pour one out for Savage too. God damn it! I can't believe I did that. Well, so now it's just Sparky and our Nidorina. That's all we got. I can't believe I let him die. I'm so disappointed in myself. I should know better. I should know better than that, C-Dot. Yeah, I should know better. Oh, wait, I should have switched. No, I should have switched. I should have done poison. I should switch for Nidorina. Yeah, I mean, it's my own fault. That was dumb, though. I should have known better. Definitely should have known better. That was a mistake. So now we're down to two pokes. I mean, we're gonna get to catch one, hopefully. The only problem now is now I have nothing that doesn't do a ton of damage. I'm worried that we're going to... I'm worried that we're gonna accidentally kill whatever we run into up here. Because everybody's kind of high level. We're just gonna have to be really careful. Oh, man. I can't believe I let Savage die. That sucks. That was bad. Alright, so we're gonna heal up. We gotta go release Savage. And then... I don't know. We're gonna try... We can have a no-guard Scyther with Power Whip. I mean, potentially, yeah. Anything is possible. Anything is possible. Like... I mean, the chances of that happening in this randomized thing is... I mean, I don't know. We gotta release. The chances of that happening are slim, but yeah, it could happen. Anything is possible. Yeah, we don't have a lot of Pokemon for this next part, so this is gonna be potentially pretty bad. I let way too many die. I made a lot of bad choices here. I'm a bad Pokemon father. The thing is, though, with the randomizer, it's kind of exciting to die, because then you get to start over, and it could be, you know what I mean? So, like, if we die, the next run, we could get, like, a Mewtwo as a starter, potentially. You know what I mean? So it's still kind of fun. I don't really feel that bad about losing, because then we get to see some new shit. So, it's still kind of interesting. And it's going to be different every time, so... It can still be fun. Alright, hold on one sec. I'll be right back. We're going to try and catch a Pokemon. Okay. Well. So, I need to look here. I need to figure out what my weakest move is. So I can figure out who I'm going to try and weaken whatever we're going to fight with. So Sludge Bomb is 90. Sludge is 50. So Poison Tail is only 50 power. Let me check Sparky. Oh, that's right. Sparky has Milk Drink. I keep forgetting about that. I mean, Sparky has a low regular attack. And what is... I can't tell what's physical and what's not. It doesn't... Is there some mark in the Gen 3 games that tells you what attacks are physical and what attacks are special? Yeah, only two pokes now. That's it. So Thunderbolt is special. I know Thunderbolt and Thunder are special. These are probably all special. I guess we're gonna have to try. We're probably gonna do Spark and hope maybe we can get a Paralyze. Spark is physical. Okay. So we're gonna have Sparky out front. We're gonna try and do a Spark and hopefully not kill whatever we get to catch. So I need everybody to send me your power. So hopefully we can get a good Pokemon in this route. Because we need something incredible. We need something incredible, or this run is going to be in serious danger. So hold on to your butts, guys. Let's see. Okay. Alright, I'll take a Hitmonchan. That's actually... Yeah, I'm cool with that. I'll take a Hitmonchan. I'll totally take that. Please don't die. Okay, and he's paralyzed. Perfect. Okay, that's actually... That's pretty good. I'm happy with Hitmonchan. And he could have an incredible moveset, too. So, I mean, all in all... I mean, really, beggars can't be choosers at this point anyway. You know? We gotta take whatever we can get our hands on. So, I will totally take a Hitmonchan. I will totally take a Hitmonchan. Anybody wanna weigh in on nicknames for Hitmonchan? Oh, so Morgasm, that's the other thing, is in Nuzlocke runs you have to nickname all your Pokemon. So 107. Yeah, so we need to come up with a nickname for this guy as well. Or one of you can be the Hitmonchan. We can name it after one of you. If someone wants to be Hitmonchan. But it's up to you guys. So, give me something here. I'm not going to come up with nicknames for these guys, unfortunately. Mayweather? Okay. I'll take that. Yep, that's good. We'll go with Mayweather. Whoops. Hopefully, just like real Mayweather, he'll be undefeated. Because we can't stand to have too many more deaths. Okay, so let's check out the move pool on this guy. See what we're working with here. Defense is really high. Keen Eye prevents loss of accuracy. That's okay. Wow, he has Blizzard, Dynamic Punch, and Rolling Kick. I mean, wow. Okay. It has fucking Blizzard. I mean, alright, whatever. We'll take it. I'm gonna go heal everybody up. What a strange moveset. We still have to go fight Misty, too. We haven't done that yet. So I guess we'll go fight Misty, and then keep going towards Bill. Yeah, he has Blizzard. Like, it's totally bonkers, the shit you can get. The stats aren't bad. Nothing incredible. And so the base stat totals for each Pokemon are randomized as well. So, you could get a regular Pokemon that has, like, legendary stat totals, potentially. I mean, it's okay. Here, I'll show you again. They're not bad. Like, he has, he's got good defense. Attack and everything else is kind of eh. Speed's not bad. The moveset's okay. Oh, he has an item too. What item is he holding? Thunder. He has a Thunderstone. The Hitmonchan we caught in the wild that knows Blizzard was holding a Thunderstone. So, totally normal. Wait, Electabuzz can't evolve any further, can he? I can't use Thunderstone on Electabuzz, can I? I don't think so. Yeah, doesn't work. Okay. Just had to check. So, I don't know. I guess we go fight Misty? I'm kind of scared to fight Misty. I'm really curious what kind of Pokemon these trainers are going to have. Because it could be anything. Like, these guys probably are not going to have water types. Okay, this one actually does have some water types. But yeah, like, we fought Brock. What did Brock have? I don't even remember what Brock had. But he did not have any rock types, I don't think. I forget what the hell Brock had now. Okay, so he's Krabby and Geodude. Well, we could let Hitmonchan go. Fighting is strong against Rock. So let's put Mayweather in. It's his time to shine. Well. Wait, is Ice strong against Rock? I thought only... I guess I can't remember all my Ice is strong against rock, huh? Alright, let's try Blizzard. Ah, we missed. Alright, let me try again. Lower my speed, great. Come on, fucker. Quit bullshitting me. Blizzard is like, what, 70% accuracy? What a strange moveset. Oh yeah, there we go. Wow, still not that much damage. Alright, let's try a rolling kick. See if we can get that same type bonus. It might work even a little better, I don't know. What is Moonlight? Geodude has a heal. Okay. Fair enough. Geodude has a fucking heal. And he has Bone Club. Oh, this moveset. This is some wacky shit. Need all that XP. What a strange moveset that is. Alright, I'm gonna go heal. I'm gonna play it super safe here. We cannot afford to lose any more Pokemon. We've lost way too many dudes already. I'm still really mad I lost our dragon. Poor Savage, I let him die. That was a mistake. I got way too cocky. One bad choice, and then your Pokemon's dead forever. Let's see if we can beat Misty. Alright, Misty, what you got? Hold on to your butts, guys. Here we go. And of course, she's not even. Her name is Servant Jasmine now. Eevee? Okay. I think we can handle an Eevee. Oh, fighting strong against normal, isn't it? I kind of want to swap in. I'm not going to do it, though. Kind of swapping our Hitmonchan, but I don't... Egg Bomb? Eevee has Egg Bomb, huh? Okay. Fair enough. Send in Mayweather. I kind of want to, but he's kind of low level. I'm worried that I'm going to get... I'll send him in for the Killing Blow. How about that? We'll let him get some XP. This Egg Bomb hurts, though. Yeah, he's kind of low. That's the only thing I'm worried about. Let me try and get a rolling kick. Let's see how much damage this does. Oh, it's actually not bad. All right, we'll let him finish it off. Please don't die. Ooh. Yikes. Okay. I'm gonna switch you back out. I'm gonna switch you back out. That's a little too much damage for you to be taking right now. At least he'll get some experience, though. Jesus. Okay. You need to die. You need to die right now. Yeah, level 19. We're gonna have to use a milk drink here, like, ASAP. Man, look at the defense and the speed on Sparky. And look at the special attack. He is a fucking tank, though. He is a tank. We have no good hitters. Mayweather learned Hidden Power. I wonder what his Hidden Power type is going to be. Slowbro. Oh, well, that's good. That's good. That's Water type, actually. Okay. That's good. So we're going to Milk Drink, get a little healed up. Man, level 21. We're going to get healed up, and then hopefully, like, wreck this guy with a Thunderbolt. Crab Hammer. Oh, and he paralyzed himself. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna actually Milk Drink again. I'm gonna play it real safe here. Fucking Milk Drink on an Electabuzz. Unreal. But I think we'll be okay. We'll make it through Misty, hopefully, without any deaths. Wow, it does a lot of damage. Alright, we gotta get some Thunderbolts kicking here. We gotta get this guy dead. I think I can take at least one more of those without dying. Ooh, that's what, half? Cosmic Power? Is that another heal? What is that? Defense rose. Alright, we need a Milk Drink. Because we're not going to be able to hit him when... We're not going to be able to one-shot him now. Okay, got the Paralyze. I kind of want to take a gamble and do a Thunder, but the accuracy is not great. Well, I already did it. Let's see. One health left. Well, he's paralyzed. We'll be all right. All right. Sparky, you are the man now. Sparky is the king. He's the only thing keeping us going. Sparky's gonna be so proud of his Pokemon when he gets off of work. He's gonna be fucking amped up. Alright, Misty's gone. Cascade badge, put it up on the screen. Two badges down, gents. I can't believe we did it. Oh, man. I can't believe we did it. I can't believe we did it. Can I use cut? We don't even have cut yet. So TM03 is normally, what? Water pulse? But so TM03 could be anything now. So let's look and see what it is. TM3 is... It's Rock Blast. It's fucking Rock Blast. I kind of want to teach that to somebody. I don't know. We'll sit on Rock Blast for now. I'm gonna get the hell out of here and go heal. So now we're gonna go see Bill. Dude, I can't believe we're still in this. Somehow. Two badges, three Pokemon. But we're still in it. Whoops. I forget how hidden power is calculated. I'm curious what the hidden power type is for Hitmonchan. Isn't it based on, like, IVs or something? So I guess there's really no way to tell right now. I don't even know what his IVs are. I guess we'll just have to wait and see. Well, so I guess we're heading to go see our buddy Bill. Because I still can't get through here, right? Yeah. Well, guys, let's take our three Mons and keep going. Alright, come on, Master Ball. It contains Rock Tomb. Okay. Yeah, well, it's gonna be hard to tell, because I think Hidden Power is calculated based on... I think Hidden Power is calculated based on stats or something. Or, like, IVs. So we're not gonna... Oh, Route 25, we can catch another Pokemon here. Okay. Alright, guys. We need to get hyped up for a... We need to get hyped up. We need, like, a Mewtwo. We need something big here. We need something big. Come on. The Lickitung. Well, I mean, we're catching it. This is all we get, so we're gonna catch it. I'm not sure how I feel about this, but okay. I mean, I don't know. We're gonna catch Lickitung. I guess I'm gonna hit him one more time. He's not gonna die. I wanna try and get him paralyzed, make it easier to catch. That's fine. Frenzy Plant. What the hell even is Frenzy Plant? So yeah, we're gonna catch a Lickitung. Yeah, I do. I don't think anything evolves right now, does it? Yeah, but Lickitung can have like some sick ass moves though. So we'll have to wait and see. I don't know. God damn it, get in the ball. Uproar? Okay. Let's try and catch him in a Goofy Ball just for fun. Let's try and get him in the dive ball. Just for shits. I mean, they're no worse than a regular Pokeball. Nope. I forget how many turns it has to be before the timer ball starts getting good. Let me try the timer ball out. I don't know if that'll have a higher catch rate at this point or not. I forget how many turns you have to go through. Why is this guy's catch rate so fucking shitty? He has no health left. I can't even get the ball to shake. Please. Dude, why are you so hard to catch? Get in the ball. Get in the ball. I think we should name this guy after, like, Gene Simmons or something. Maybe we'll call him Gene. The super long tongue. There we go. He's in the ball. Yeah, I mean, he could have an amazing moveset. That's the thing. We don't know. And we don't know what he's going to learn later. So he could still be pretty good. What was his number? I need to put him up on the thing here. 108. There we go, there he is. Alright, we're gonna name him Gene. I think it's fitting. And then we'll have to see what his moveset looks like. He might be good, I don't know. It's gonna depend on what he learns. Well, let's take a look at him here. I mean, everything except for the special attack is pretty good. Considering he's only level 11, speed's not great. Prevents confusion. He has Frenzy Plant and Uproar. The foe is hit with an enormous branch. Neither one of these is that great. But I mean, we'll just have to hope he learns something better later. We're just gonna have to roll with this and see how it goes. It's not amazing, but it's what we have. You know, we only get one Pokemon per route, so just gotta make it work. Yeah, the moves are not very good. But, you know, we just gotta make it work. We gotta make it work. There's nothing else we can do. It's definitely not ideal. But, I don't know. I don't know, guys. We need something really good. We need to catch, like, an amazing Pokemon here soon. Or I'm really concerned about how far we're going to be able to make it. Do I have any TMs to teach it? Well, let's see. So the other thing is the TM compatibility is also random. So we could teach him... I don't know what he's going to learn. He could learn Rock Tomb. We could teach him Self-Destruct. Maybe. So we have Rock Blast. I definitely don't think Hypnosis is going to be good. Rock Blast, Self-Destruct, Acid, or Rock Tomb. So I don't know. What do you guys think? What do you want to teach him? Self-Destruct and a Nuzlocke. Right. Like, that's Self-Destruct is going to be garbage. So... Is there a way to tell in Gen 3 if a move is special or physical? Or do you just have to know? I can't see any, it doesn't seem to be marked any differently. I don't see any way to tell what the hell the moves are. Now maybe we'll just hope he learned something good. I don't know. It doesn't seem like they're marked. Like, I know certain moves what they are, but I don't know what all of them are. There's a lot of quality of life stuff that's not quite here in the older games. But we got a lot of fights here to do. I'm gonna try and get these guys both some experience, hopefully. So we're gonna try and get Mayweather and Gene leveled up a little bit off some of these random encounters. And hopefully keep everybody alive while we get the bill. Do Rock Blast? Alright, I'll do it after this one. Machop. Well, definitely not Gene. I guess I'm gonna put Sparky back in. And we'll try and hit him with a Thunderbolt. Yeah, I'll give him Rock Blast after this. Dizzy Punch? I don't like that. Let's try and get a Thunder. Hopefully we'll hit. I always hate using those low... I hate using low accuracy skills. It wasn't even worth it. Oh my god, we missed twice. It totally wasn't worth it. I hope he paralyzed himself. Alright, please hit with Thunder. Thank you. I'm gonna swap Gene back in. I want to get some more experience for him. Vulpix. Yeah, we'll switch. Yeah, let's get you in here. We gotta kill Vulpix. I don't even know what would be the best for this. Probably... we could put Mayweather back in. Just try and get some experience. Both these guys need to get some levels. They're a little far behind. It'll be a lot better once we get the experience share. Let's see how much damage. Not that much. Spike Cannon. Oh, this is a multi-hit. Alright, that's fine. We'll let Mayweather keep going here. Try and get this thing dead. Ah, shit. Stop missing. Floyd, please. Oh my gosh, come on. Are you gonna get 5 hits, huh? Really gonna get 5 hits? Yep, sure are. Oh man, we need some better abilities here. Oh, there we go, that was nice. Oh, and we got a flinch. Even better. Okay, that worked out well. Probably gonna go back and heal again after this, honestly. We gotta really abuse the Pokemon centers if we wanna have any hope of making it through this. Alright, so let's teach the Lickitung Rock Blast, I guess. Whoops, wrong section. Oh, he can't learn Rock Blast. Oh, wait, yeah, he can. Okay. Look, I love that you just stick a CD to his head. Like, what the fuck? Good job, Gene. Good work. Good work. Alright, we're gonna go heal before we do any more fights. Oh, I'm so glad we get the running shoes early. God, walking sucks in this game. Still not quite as good as the bike, but... It's almost as good. Yes, please heal me. This is a pretty strange Pokemon squad we have at the moment, though. I don't know how this is gonna work out for us long term. Let's see, so we got what? 1, 2, there's like 5 trainers here. Holy shit. We're gonna have to heal a lot. We're gonna have to be making a lot of trips. Did Rock Blast work? Yeah, it did work. It worked. So Gene has Rock Blast. It's Halo. Well, so wait, isn't Rock strong against flying? So why wouldn't I use Rock Blast? Should work good here. Correct? Oh yeah. There, look at Gene go. Oh, he's got 4 hits. Damn, nice job. Good fucking job. See, look at that. Not too shabby. Level 12, because Kiss loves to rock. His stats are kind of shitty, though. I don't know. Dude, he just learned Mega Horn. Wait, isn't Mega Horn bug type? Mega Horn's bug type. I got excited. I thought it was normal, but I think it's bug. But it's still not bad, I guess. What the hell is Swinub? Is that grass? I can't remember what the fuck this is. Oh, it's ice? Okay. Well, wait, rock is good against ice too, isn't it? So, oh yeah, Megahorn is bug. Oh well. Oh shit. I think rock is good against ice. Let's try this out. Oh no, I thought it was super effective against ice for some reason. But it's not. Lower speed, okay. And grass is no good against ice, I know that. I don't think bug is either. Just keep doing Rock Blast, I guess. I want to get Gene some more experience here. I can't believe he learned Mega Horn. What a fucking weird ability. For Lickitung. And this really isn't hurting us too bad, so we'll be fine. How much power does Megahorn have? I'm not sure. I'll have to check when we're done with it. I can't check in battle. But I'll make sure to check after this fight. We'll see how much power it has. Ah, Sparky, you're back. Dude, wait till you see your Pokemon, Sparky. Dude, and the thing is, so, hold on here. Dude, alright, so do you want to see your Pokemon? And you missed it, but we almost... So, you are an Electabuzz, and you are extremely tanky, and for some reason you also have Milk Drink. But dude, so we almost died. We almost lost in the rival battle. We almost died in the rival battle in Cerulean City. And Electabuzz got the clutchest paralyze of all time. And he saved the day. So, we lost Starmie though. Starmie's dead. We lost a lot of pokes already, actually. But yes, you are an Electabuzz. I thought that would be a good fit. But your Pokemon's actually pretty good. Yanma. What are you, Bug? So wait. Isn't Rock good against Bug? Oh, and it's flying. Rock Blast should be really good against this guy. It should be like quad damage, right? Yeah. That should be hella damage. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. 535 experience too, damn. That's almost two levels. Are you ready to rock? Oh, you know, I forgot to sell the nugget, too. We should probably pick up some more healing items. How much money do we have? Oh, we have tons of money. You know what? Hold on. I want to go back and get some more balls and healing items and stuff. So I forgot we have the nugget to sell, too. I didn't do any of that stuff. Gene with Rock Blast. dude, see, Sparky, I love randomizers. Randomizers are some of my favorite things to play. Like, once I found out the Pokemon had a randomizer, I absolutely had to play it. Alright, I'm gonna sell the nugget, and I'm gonna get some more healing stuff now that we actually have money. This is the first time in the game we haven't been broke. So, we're gonna try and get some more cash, or we're gonna try and get some more items. So let's get rid of the nugget. And, yeah, how much is the nugget? 5,000 for the nugget, damn. Thank you for the bits. Oh, yeah, and we caught a Hitmonchan, and the Hitmonchan was holding a Thunderstone. I kind of want to sell this, too. I'll hang on to it for now. Oh, and you know what? So the Lucky Punch, we can... Oh, it's only 5? How much was that Sacred Ash? Because we can't even use that. It's only 100, but we'll sell it anyway. Alright, so let's buy some stuff now that we actually have money. You're ruining my stream. I keep playing stuff you've done before and make you want to redo it. Alright, let's get some more Pokeballs since we're starting to run low on those. Let's buy a couple Super Potions just for like emergency purposes. And how many potions do I have? I have 6. I'm gonna buy 5 more. I can't use Sacred Ash because it's a Nuzlocke run. And Sacred Ash revives everybody. So, we can't revive anyone because it's Nuzlocke. Once they die, they die. Antidote. I'm going to buy a few more of these just to have them. Now that we have money to spend, we might as well stock up on everything. 3 of those is probably good. Buy 2 more of these. And a couple burn heals and an escape rope. We don't need a repel because we already have that flute. But I will keep an escape rope. Alright, so now we got lots of items. That's good. Yeah, I mean, there's no point in revival items because anytime someone's dead, that's it, you know? Whoops. Alright, so we gotta get the bill. I really want some more pokes. No, it's a revive. So we can't use that, because that'd be too cheap. I'm pretty sure it said it was a revive. Oh, there's an item up there. I want a Master Ball. I'm not gonna be happy with the randomizer until I get a Master Ball out of an item on the ground. Alright, what do you got, kid? Love Disc. What? Just water, right? So this would be probably good for my pal, Sparky. Time to shine. Hydro Cannon. Fucking Love Disc. Wow, it's still a lot of damage. God damn. Good thing we got that Milk Drink. Still can't believe we got Milk Drink on an Electabuzz. This randomizer is the goofiest shit I've ever seen. It's really neat, though. Pupper, relax, please. We're starting to get some decent stat-ups on Gene here. He's starting to look better. He still needs some better abilities. I forgot to look at the power on Megahorn. Oh, that's right. Someone said it was 120. Sydney, relax, Pupper. That's enough. Oh, I can't use it on myself? Sad. Well, we can use it in battle if we need to. If Gene can get some better moves, his stat totals are starting to look better. This was ice, right? We'll just do Rock Blast again. It does good enough damage, it's fine. Oh, isn't fighting good against ice? Maybe I should swap in our Hitmonchan. I forgot about him. I need to get some levels for him, too. Let me switch mons here. Let me get Mayweather in. I'm pretty sure fighting is strong against ice. Magnitude? What is that, ground? Oh, okay, that wasn't bad. Let's try this out and see. Oh, God damn it. What'd you miss for? Okay, it is. Fighting is strong against ice. I thought so. And Skitty, which is just normal, right? We'll leave Mayweather in. Whoops, didn't want to do that. Mayweather will be most effective against female Pokemon type. That's horrible. That's horrible. That is horrible. Oh no, we got charmed by the Skitty. What is Glare? Paralyzed. This thing has a shitty moveset. Alright, let's get Gene back in here to finish the Skitty off. Since we're paralyzed and charmed, the chances of us getting a move off are going to be not very good. Okay. Let's try Megahorn out. Oh yeah. Alright. Yeah, the squad doesn't seem that bad right now. I feel like we're doing okay. We're hanging on anyway. Really curious what's going to be in... I guess I'll use a Paralyzed Heal. Yeah, Paralyzed and Charmed. It would have been horrible. It would have taken forever to try and get a move off. Okay, so I want to see what's in... I really want whatever's in that. That Pokeball. I want to get something good. Slowpoke. Well, Sparky, this is going to be your jam right here. Let's see. What you doing, pup? Heat Wave on Slowpoke? Weird. Hey, what you doing over there? Huh? Sparky's level 20. Grown up so fast. Trapinch. That's also water, isn't it? It's like a crab. Oh, that's not what I was thinking of. Well, let me try this anyway. Oh, okay. Is it ground? It must be ground. Okay, I need to get Sparky out of here. Isn't ground strong against poison too? I think ice might be good against ground. Let's try Mayweather out. Oh, and we got Keen Eye. Let's just do Rolling Kick. Oh, god damn. What is the accuracy on Rolling Kick? I feel like we miss all the time. That's good enough. Yeah, we got a flinch. That's fine. Oh my god, how do we miss that much? How do we miss that much? Floyd, please. Speed fell. Mudkip. What is Mudkip? Water and ground? Or is it just water? I think regular Mudkip is just water, right? I'm gonna put Sparky back in. I don't think it gets ground until it evolves a little bit. So we should be able to use electricity, I hope. Yeah. Too shabby. Beldum, that's grass? So, if it's grass, we should be good with ice then. I'm gonna put Mayweather back in. Pretty sure Beldum is grass. Oh no, Beldum's steel and psychic. That's not the Pokemon I was thinking of. Beldum is steel and psychic. Shit. Well, wait, isn't fighting good against steel? Oh, but fighting doesn't work against psychic. And Mayweather's weak to psychic. Okay. Bad choice. Bad choice. Is rock good? Fucking steel has, like, no weaknesses. Steel's weak to what? Fighting and Mega Kick. Oh shit. So wait. Steel's only weak to what? Fire and fighting? I think. This is gonna be bad. I don't think I have a lot of stuff that's gonna hurt this guy. Yeah, I don't have fire, unfortunately. The only thing I have, I mean, I have fighting, but this thing might have psychic moves, too. So that's probably not a good idea. It's gonna take forever to kill this damn thing. I mean, I guess it's not that bad. Fucking steel types, man. Yeah, we need to get a fire Pokemon. Badly. I guess we're just gonna keep doing Rock Blast. Oh, Gene's gonna die soon. Whoa! Whoa, okay. Okay. We're gonna swap Sparky in next turn. God damn. God damn. That was bad. That was very close to death. That was very close to death. Oh, it's out of... Is it out of... It's out of moves already? It's using struggle. It must be out of PP for everything. Yep, it's out of PP. Huh. Okay, well, that's fine. It must have a really shitty move set. There we go. Okay, well, it's a good thing we got that milk drink. because we can just do a little bit of this. Oh, but that actually, oh. So outside of battle, it actually just shares health. I see. Didn't work like how I thought it was gonna work. Yeah, it didn't work like how I thought it was gonna work. Oh well. Okay. So let's see. Let's get this kid out of here so we can get what's in that Pokeball. I'm hoping there's something really cool in there. Got just two Pokemon. We got Skitty. So this would be good for. This would be better for Mayweather. Let's swap out here. Okay, please don't miss. There we go. Good deal. Okay, so I just hope to be a level for Mayweather. Yes, sir. See how the stats are looking. I mean, not too bad. Not great either, but... And then Beldum again. Shit. Well, okay, I'm gonna switch for... At least Sparky's attacks work okay. It doesn't resist electricity. So that's probably my best bet. Just keep hitting it with Thunderbolt. Because everything else is kinda eh. So, let's roll with this. Yeah, that at least does normal damage. And that's still one shot of them, so that's fine. Alright, come on, Master Ball. Twin Needle. Twin Needle. Is Twin Needle bug? It is bug. Stab twice, it may poison. It's an interesting choice. We can teach that to Gene. Or we can teach it to... Maybe we'll teach it to Nidorina. Because Gene already has a bug move. I'm just going to sit on it for now. I'm not going to do anything with it. We'll just hang on to it in case we need it for something. I'm gonna run away from this fucker. Oh, we're going to have to fight this one though, huh? Yep.
What you doing there, Sydney? You finally decided to lay down.
Here it is, Strongman Kimberly. okay, so this should be a good one for... Wait, isn't Seal just water or is Seal also ice? Because if it's ice, then I think rock should work good. I can't remember what type Seal is. That must just be water. That's fine, we'll just kill it. Oh, is it gonna do rock back at me? Oh, yeah. Yeah, oh, come on. Shit. Please hit. God damn it. Come on, Gene, what are you doing? Should get him to level 15, hopefully. Oh, yeah. His stats are okay. I'm still not incredible. Spearow... You know, I'm gonna leave Spearow. Or I'm gonna leave you in, because Rock is good against Flying. So, we'll let you get the XP off Spearow, too. Oh, yeah, look at that. That's some nice damage right there. I don't know, this Licky Tongue's actually kind of good. It's kind of good. It's better than I thought it would be, at least. I'll put it that way. Aeron. Aeron is what? Steel and ground? Or steel and rock? Sydney, Jesus Christ, she scared the shit out of me. She's laying in her bed right next to me. She just went fucking bananas. She just scared the shit out of me. What the hell is Aeron? Steel and ground, I think, right? Yeah, Stream Pumper's got me heavy. God, she scared the shit out of me. She's sitting like 2 feet away from me and she just went fucking bonkers. Well, so fighting should be good. Let's put Mayweather in. I may have to take a quick break here and put her out after this fight. She may be getting antsy. I think fighting should be good against this guy. Mr. Rhodes! Whoops. Thank you. Okay, so steel's good. Okay. Okay, so if you guys want to take like a 5-minute break and go get some food or take a piss or something, this would be the time. Because I'm gonna go put my dumbass dog outside and let her take a piss. So, just sit tight, and I will be right back with you here in a second. And we'll do a little bit more. Well, yeah, we'll probably keep going for at least a little while longer. So just hold on. I'll be right back.